Silly show with goofs and gags and gaffs galore. I hope everything will work this time. Please, oh please, don't crash on me now. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I hope nothing breaks this time. Once again, I try something new to evoke laughter out of you. I press start and nothing happened. Uh-oh, I think OBS just crashed. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I wish I just had a new computer. Just as everything looks fine, another message flashes by. Windows encountered error 69. Stack Overflow BSOD. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I hope you enjoy my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. One time with lag, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. 12 more times. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I hope you'll enjoy my stream.
It was pretty neat because, yeah, I got approved to YouTube very quickly. I was like, oh, hey, YouTube. I was like, it's like, well, I'm a stream to Twitch just to make sure to try to get viewers first. Am my camera doing that? I can't tell if my camera's lagging.
Well, Discord is not streaming to my Twitch again, so that's good.
Oh, that's lovely.
So, what setting is messed up there?
Ouch. Oh, sorry.
Chat, my... It actually didn't sound that bad, honestly.
Oh, good. Good, my limiter is working.
Yeah, it didn't,
That was my head. Alright, yeah, so I think I have Phasmo already ready. I did.
Oh, I know.
Over the last couple of days, I got a new controller.
Oh, okay, cool.
So I no longer just randomly walk into closets.
Good, good.
So now I'll do that on purpose.
Oh, yeah, of course. Why wouldn't you?
So yeah, so more than likely I'll just run right into the ghost.
That's all right.
Give a...
When you run towards me and tell me to run, I'm going to...
You're going to run?
Turn and face the... Nope, I'm going to continue to do what I was doing. I'm going to turn and face the corner and look down at the floor with the lights off. And then have hands appear in front of my face. That's the ideal way to do it.
Dice. You know, that's the one that I thought would have been the Big Short. I figured that, oh my god, that was so funny. It's like I caught it on short, and I just ran past you, and all I said, the only thing on the video was, run.
Yeah, that's the first short that popped up on my feed.
Oh, yeah, that was the second, yeah, that was the second one that I edited. The Hitman one was far later. Yeah.
Oh, actually, no, I did get them in order.
Oh, okay.
So I got the one first that has 1,000 views, mm-hmm. Then the run, then the Hitman mm-hmm. one.
You know, that first, it's like, it was actually quite good. It's like, I can't believe how much, like, I got that on the highlight, because you could see, like, the one thing I didn't realize was that the Revenant is slow to start, and I didn't hear the footsteps, but I could see like the actual ghost model coming down very slowly.
And then as soon as it saw me,
it just went.
One thing to look at with your analytics for your shorts
mm-hmm.
is you see the one that has the most views.
Yeah.
Do you see how long it is?
Yeah.
It's a third the length of the other two that don't have that many views.
Oh, just say each of the shorts are 15 seconds.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm looking at
There's highlights. Clips. Yeah, there's clips on there.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if I should bother hiding them because, I mean, they work fine to show up on there.
There's no reason
to
hide them.
That's what I figured. And then they show, like the rest of the video.
It's not like you're using up hard drive space or anything.
Right.
And I don't... As far as I know, there isn't a limit to how much content you can post.
Not on YouTube, as far as I've seen.
But I don't think so.
Yeah,
I don't even know how long VODs stay up on Twitch, but I don't...
Twitch is 14 days. Twitch is 14 days unless you're not a partner. Unless you're an affiliate. Affiliate, they stay up for 60 days, something like that. And then partner is unlimited. Yeah.
Yeah, but you can publish them as affiliate. Actually, probably as just a regular streamer.
Yeah, I
stay up there.
Yeah, what I can't do is I cannot upload, which... I killed one of my videos that I had to upload to YouTube, but it's got 8 views over there, so... I can't specifically just have a video ready and then upload it. It will not let me do that.
We're not starting off a challenge mode, by the way.
Aww.
We are going to start out in intermediate, though.
All right, let me pull you up real quick.
Oh, yeah, let me fix this
up.
Chat.
Okay.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna start posting this on my Facebook too.
Yeah, do it to YouTube. It's very simple.
I mean, like, posting that.
Oh, posting live, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a Twitter too, and it does automatically post it there.
I don't mess with Twitter.
I wasn't going to, but then I realized that everything can like automatically post there very quickly. So I said, okay, well, I'll make it. I make it, and I already have 6 followers. So I'm like, oh, okay.
I'm tagging you on Facebook if you don't care.
Oh, I forgot to tag you on there. No, of course not. It doesn't matter. It is hot in here now.
I mean, all the friends that I have that are... I mean, it's just family that we have mutual friendships with, so it doesn't really...
No. Now the Facebook, yeah, I'm just using like just to show, and then I don't think I'm gonna make a Facebook for this account.
Listen,
I'm not gonna
tell you something. Justin actually did really well streaming on Facebook.
Oh yeah.
He stopped streaming on. He doesn't do it now, but he was actually having income because there's no partnership, there's no affiliate.
Mm-hmm.
You can immediately get income. There's no like minimums that you have to hit. It's just immediate income. As I'm saying this on Twitch, but whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not in a contract with Twitch, so I don't care.
That's true. That's why
I'm
just like
I am,
Twitch I'm is ready. Twitch is more so made for streaming and stuff and.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
There's only 3 people up there right now? That is crazy. Okay.
There was a lot when I...
Oh, I just
there.
Need to do that. Okay. I don't have the Discord open. That's something that would be helpful.
Oh, that helps.
Okay. That.
Oh, shit. We gotta buy things now. Oh, but we do have a lot of money now, thanks to Alex.
Yeah. We should be pretty cool. Oops, not 6. Paste. All right.
Muting and deafening.
Which really all you need to do is deafen. That does both.
Yeah. Well, that's what it is. It's just a deafen button. But...
Oh, where'd my glasses go? Okay. Shit, I need those.
Oh, you know what?
I can't see.
Give me a second.
What?
Try to get somebody. Is he sleeping already? 1 second. There, I thought I was ready. Not even close. Okay. Oh, gotta adjust these because these headphones are not the greatest to sit on my head. Okay. There we go. mic's close enough. I'm shaking the camera. Just getting everybody ready for the ghost.
Oh, you still have a bunch of shit. Okay, cool.
There we go.
So I'm not going to have to buy too much stuff right now.
Okay.
This is beneficial having your stream up, because then I can see what I need to buy and what I don't need to buy.
Oops, yeah. Okay, add the flashies, add the tierometer.
Yep, just add what you have. Mm-hmm. I'm buying the rest of the stuff.
Add that. Oh, I don't have that. Add assault. Add all four sanity. Oops, don't add five. Add those two. Okay.
Should be good.
Add.
Oh, actually, you know what? We're going to go ahead and do this too.
Okay. There we go. Can I just hit clear all? I mean,
I don't know how any of that shit works, honestly.
One. Shop. Whatever. You know what the real shame is? That we can't do a squad stream.
Yeah, because you're not affiliate.
And you're not partner.
You don't have to be partner. They changed it.
Oh, they changed it. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, dang. Yeah, because that'd be perfect, because then you could switch the camera angles.
Yeah.
That would be nice. Okay. I'm going to make sure the laptop is on the right part of my body.
Shit. Oh. Hey, there's a nickel on my desk. Fuck did that come from?
God, why am I zoomed in so far? Ah, where am I? Okay. Hold the controller down. There we go.
All right, we should be good with everything. Oh, add that other camera you had.
Camera. Oh, I can't do it that way.
Make sure you hit the minus on everything first, though.
Yeah.
I guess it doesn't matter, because it's only going to add the one thing you have.
Where'd the cameras go? Camera.
I wonder if I could just do this, and I'll add everything I have.
Ready. There we go.
Let's find out. Testing something.
Mm-hmm. Clip this to this? Possibly. No? Okay, whatever. I tried.
Okay. Alright. Oh, you're in the way. Damn it. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do this damn thing.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, Maple Lodge. Not a great start. Okay. Is this the small one? Well, this is the small one. He's pending. He responds to pending. Pending, pending. Pending. Okay, we're ready for him. Oh, the ghost's name is Pending. Okay, Pending. We got your number. Oh, I gotta make sure his is muted.
Installing this game on my iPad. It's so annoying.
I was gonna say the ghost name is Pending. He responds to Pending.
Yeah.
Pending, Pending. We're all good.
Joseph Bailey, EMF, Candle, Smudge, Easy.
Okay, so this is the small one.
Great.
EMF, Smudge, Candle.
All right, I'm gonna run immediately to.
Oh, is that V-syncing issues?
Fuse box.
That looks like V-syncing issues. Okay. That one and sure and sure. That probably won't help, actually. Ah, whatever. Da 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 da.
Oh,
to the. Right. Oh, okay. I'll check the bathrooms right away.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the fuse box.
Okay. Definitely need that one up. Bathroom stalls. Let's just go to the bathroom real quick while the ghost is chasing us.
Testing.
I hear ya. I heard that.
I hear some eerie noises.
Ooh, spooky.
That's not funny. I thought it was something else.
I didn't do anything. Let's see. There's a bunny rabbit. Yeah, any YouTubers come over here. Hello, okay, how are you doing?
I don't know if that's power or not, but...
Yeah, we just need to find light switches. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Okay, design. I don't think that's how you say I need a sign. Oh, wait a minute. Five? I heard something over next to the campfire over here. Can you give us a sign? Let's see. Yeah, temperature went down to 5 for a second over next to the campfire. And there was.
I hope it's not all the way over here, man.
Yeah, there was an interaction of something over here. I don't know if that was. Oh, yeah, 3.4 right here. In this area again. The area that we died last time.
Why can't the ghost just be by the bathrooms?
Okay, well, I'm not seeing freezing temperature. Can you give us a sign?
I'm not getting anything on EMF yet.
All right, well, it's definitely going to be over here. Let's grab stuff for this. I'm going to grab that lighter. There's pretty much hiding spots everywhere right now. Yeah, yes, I do notice that I'm leaning a little bit forward right now. Posture will not be great while I'm nervous again. Blood pressure is a little high. Oh, I got a lot of activity, though. That went spiked up to 10 for a couple seconds. Possibility that it's twins.
I gotta say shit like that. There's shit going on over here.
I'm bringing the video camera. How do I do this? How do I put... Oh, there we go. Put this on top. Where the hell is the...
Equivalent to whatever your F is.
There we go. Okay. Alright, let me grab the... lighter. It's still... Oh, shit. I don't want that. No. Oh, dang it!
Do
sanity pills.
How are you randomly at 100? Hello?
Don't ask me. I don't know what's going on. All right. I got to get used to a new controller. It's very tight. Tight like a toyga.
Tight like a toyga?
Indeed. Oh my god, this guy is so slow.
Yeah, we need to get pills. Like I said, energy drinks that increase our... stamina.
I know you'd think when you go up to like the next difficulty they would increase your speed. There is like a custom difficulty that will increase speed. Can you flip those lights switch off for a second? I'm looking. I don't see orbs. Not seeing spirit orbs. But I will drop the camera higher. Oh my god.
What?
Put the camera backwards again.
You can turn it.
Goes that way. Hey! I figured
something. I don't think it's over here, honestly.
Okay, let me light this.
Give me a sign.
There we go.
Give me a sign. Are you here? Where are you?
Oh, okay. Yeah, it may have moved. It was over here originally. Oh!
Oh, behind me.
Okay.
Okay, it's over here.
Okay.
I'm getting out of here.
Is it in this area? No? Behind us, is it over this side?
Where are you? How are you? How old are you?
15, 11, 10, no.
How old are you? How old are you?
This is not the most active ghost.
Where are you? Where are you?
He's close.
Close die. Oh my god.
He's close. Die. it's the first time we heard die.
Alright. Oh, spirit box.
8.6. 10.3? I mean. It has to. Oh yeah, it's still right here. Okay, so it is still right here. Okay.
I'm staying crouched on this map with these damn tents.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing on EMF still up.
Grabbing a book and something else.
I'm gonna come back and drop spirit box. I'm gonna keep EMF because we need it for objective at least.
Okay, put the lighter down, please. Thank you.
Orbs. Okay. Or, this thing. It's doing shit still.
Yeah.
There's still activity over there.
Alright.
Somewhere.
Dropped a Cruci over there. Let me kick this ball real quick.
Yeah, not that the crucifix has been helping us anyway.
And he just turned off the lights.
The issue with this map is it's hard to find out exactly.
Yeah, like where it's spawning at. Yeah. Yeah. All right. It turned off the lights. Okay, so it cannot be. Oh, it broke the breaker. It can't be a gen. Okay. Let me. Oh, put book down. Da 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 da.
Well, if it popped the generator, then it's not here. Or it's twins.
Can you write in that book, please?
Show us a sign.
It's a very inactive ghost. Airball! Airball!
Yep, I hear it.
Airball, it is
it's
not...
It's definitely here, then.
It is not a...
I breath. I don't know if you did, too.
Hantu? Yeah, I saw it coming towards you.
Oh.
So it was... Spirit box. And that's it so far. Okay, can't be a wraith.
Can you write in the book?
We could check and see if it was an Oni.
I hate this game.
This is a very inactive one. There Never mind, it is not inactive. Okay, tried to hunt.
That's... Okay, there's EMF. Okay, good, I can drop this then.
Alright. Let's go grab the other Cruci.
Yes, please.
Uh-oh. Hunting. That was just an event. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Okay.
Wow, that activity.
Interesting. Okay, well, it's not twins because it's not popping up twice. It's not EMF5.
Damn, look at our sanity already. Holy.
Oh, yeah, that burned it quite fast. And you're the one that got hit with the air ball.
Candle. Did we put a candle down? Oh, we didn't yet.
No.
Okay. Do you have a lighter already?
Okay. No, I put them back.
What the fuck was that? God bless America.
Oops, okay.
My headphone cord fell on my leg, scared the piss out of me.
Okay, Morai.
Wait.
Poltergeist. Wait,
you
what?
You hear that?
Wait, what?
Oh, it's hunting right now.
Oh, huh?
It closed the fence.
How? Neither one of us are in there.
I don't know.
Let's listen.
Thank you.
Interesting. Okay, yeah, I didn't hear the sound. That's what I was trying to listen for the hunt, how loud he was.
I heard the gate close, that's all.
Yeah, and it hunted when we were not even in there. Interesting. Okay.
By the way, I'm not running back over and turning that generator on. Fuck that.
Okay, so the one that can do that would be a wraith.
It did put the fire out, it looks like.
Teleport and then hunt would be a wraith.
Yeah, fire's out.
Okay.
And so am I.
Travel through walls. Okay, grab some salt. Okay, I'm gonna bring the other crucy and bring some salt. We're gonna figure out this is a wraith. Because if it's shutting off lights, shutting off the breaker, and then it's hunting.
I'm living crouched, by the way, on this map. I am not standing up. Because I'm going to panic when it comes time to hide.
Well, of course. Okay, so that was a good spot for that. And was trying to hunt again. Drop it right there. Where's the,
It wrote in the book.
Nice. Okay, drop salt. Okay, let's
hey, can't
run. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm running the wrong way. Da! Damn, got me.
Damn it.
Ah. It, I mean, it sped up when it was coming towards me, but I got nothing from that one. It definitely got faster as it saw me. And it was ghost riding, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's not a Diogen. It's not a spirit. It hunted too quick. It's not a poltergeist. It hasn't thrown anything. It's a mirror or a moroi.
Hunting again.
I think it's a mirror. Hunting in the dark. Or it keeps everything is dark. Yeah.
Yeah, it's hunting.
Oh, there he is. Hey, you bastard, you got me.
I'm dead.
Oh god, it's a mare.
Damn it. I didn't think it could fucking come all the way over here.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
That's annoying.
Professional ghost hunters. Dang. Yep, it's a mare. I figured that out. As soon as it
Damn
didn't
it.
Slow down when it got to me, I was like, uh-oh, it's a mare, I'm dead.
Well, we got a daily quest done, that's good.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we got $75 from that. Cool. Alright.
Alright,
just got auto-add.
Man, that sucks.
Yeah, that one was a little bit of a bug. I mean, that's that map, too. Really don't like that map. I'm gonna get two lighters.
All right, I need to fucking... Oh, I know what I can do.
Two crucies.
Load out two. This is what I'm going to do. All right. I'm going to buy the camera. Two candles.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'm just going to do one thing, assault, and buy.
All right, after you buy, I'll fill in.
All good.
We have the same amount of money, so...
Did that add to the thing? No, it didn't.
No.
I hit auto add. Oh.
Auto add.
You click
only
on the button.
What you currently own.
Do
when you
click on the button.
You have to click add.
Add. Huh. Okay. That's
so
counterintuitive.
From what I'm gathering is auto add at the end of the match adds what you have in your inventory.
Oh. Okay.
From what I'm gathering.
Well, we'll keep that on at all times. Sound sensor. Yeah. We haven't needed the sound sensor for anything. The parabolic mic has been useful.
I'm adding it anyway.
Yeah, parabolic mic has been useful.
Yeah, I'm adding it.
Okay. We got to remember to use those sanity pills. I'm bringing four each time.
Yeah, I know.
Because
we're only at 50, though.
Well, there's some ghosts that can hunt. The mayor can hunt at 60% on the higher difficulties.
Clearly.
In the dark, it can hunt at 60%. Otherwise, it's 30%.
Dots. All right. I am going to pee as soon as I click start, since it's going to be fucking 10 minutes. All right, I'll be right back.
All
right,
I'll say hi to everybody for you. Willow Street, nice. Yeah, if anybody saw my stuff on YouTube, hi, how are you? I'm going to try to post a lot more. Wish I could change my name in game, but it uses my stream, my Steam account. Kenneth Shawcross. Ooh, that's a good name.
I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
A ghost sighting? Photo, blow out a candle. Okay. Oops, pick that up, please. There we go. Okay. Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Open. Hello, I see you.
All right, I'm here.
Ooh, it's snowing. It's Kenneth Shawcross. That's a really cool name.
First floor. Yep, first floor. In the door, around to the left. All right. I'm gonna smash the fuse box.
You're supposed to turn it on.
Well, if I smash it, it stays on.
Oh, okay. Hiding spot right above meow.
So eerie already.
I hate that sound when as soon as you walk in. Oh. All right, cool beans. It's cold in here. It gives us nothing to start. Ooh, 0.8. 1.6. Are you in here? Give us a sign. Can you...
hiding spot in the garage.
Can you give us a sign? Ooh, give us a sign. Ooh. What was that?
I turned on the light in the garage.
0.7. 1. Is it here in the hallway? Or is that just capturing the temperature? Can you give us a sign? You're the Spider-Man. Yeah, 1.5. It's in the kitchen. Are you a kitchen ghost? Oh. Is that you?
Yeah, that was me.
Alright.
Doors closed where they're...
Kitchen ghost. That was this door. Okay.
Yep.
Nothing. No fingerprint.
EMF.
Just regular?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So he's interacting with this stuff. Okay, I think it's a wait a minute. 2. Yeah, it's a kitchen ghost. Are you okay. A kitchen
hiding
ghost?
In there. Hiding in the garage.
Okay, it is a kitchen ghost.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, bitch? Where are you?
Take out. There we go.
Where are you?
Throw the spoon, please. Throw. Oh, don't. No.
Where are you?
That one. There we go. No, throw it. There we go.
The hell is this?
Throw that. Throw that. Oops. Throw.
What the hell is this?
Pick it up. What's what?
Is this a cursed item?
Hmm? Which one is it?
Is this... I don't know what the hell this thing is.
No, it's not.
Huh.
Throw that.
Didn't I turn these lights on in here?
You did. Oh, there they go. Breaker's off.
Breaker.
Okay.
Great.
That's a, I can't remember.
Where are you?
Far. Okay. It's not here.
Fuck.
So that means it's not there? Interesting. Okay. Lights are back on. Okay.
Oh, I'm just chilling out here for a minute. I need to stop being the one with the spirit box, man.
I love the spirit box. Doesn't appear to be a poltergeist yet. Okay. How do we get out of here? Okay, dang, well, if it says far, we gotta figure out where it's at.
Every time I'm running outside, I sprint through that fucking door. One of these times, it's gonna close on me.
Mm-hmm. I've had that happen a couple times. I mean, book and dots, or camera. Like,
I'm holding EMF still, just in case.
All right, put that
candle
down.
Picture.
Just need to look at it so the thing appears. Okay.
I wish it set down the way that you picked it up.
Yeah, I know. That would make sense, but eh. Okay, well, said
we still need
far,
to figure out where it is.
Is it upstairs?
Well, it's doing shit down here, though.
Yeah. It seemed to be a kitchen ghost, as far as I saw. I'm gonna go ahead and put this right here. Not that way, though. Okay. Just throw that in there for now.
Good hiding.
Yeah, it's in this. It's in here. It's in here somewhere. It just went past that light switch. But it said far. Ghost event.
Ah, fuck you!
Ghost event.
Fucking bitch! God damn it! I hate this game!
You know what would make this better? If we had scary alerts.
Fuck.
Okay, let's check for ghost orbs.
Can I do the pussy version of the game? Where the ghost doesn't show itself?
Yeah, there is actually a, what, like the lower difficulty or whatever, that nothing happens?
God bless America, man. Write my book, man.
Ooh, 10 activity. Ooh. Wasn't a hunt, though. Okay, your sanity's draining very fast, and you saw the ghost. Which one hits?
I didn't see the ghost. The ghost was inside of me.
Yeah,
okay.
I was going to say there was a ghost event. But we haven't gotten anything yet. Which is the one...
Did you put a crucifix? No.
Yes, I did. I'll anger it when talking. Which is the one that
Lights
if you
flickering?
See it, it's a phantom, isn't it? Looking at a phantom will drop your sanity considerably faster. Bring the camera with us for that one.
It just the lights just flickered in the living room.
Okay, that means it's walking next to light
There's
switches.
No ghost orbs, though.
Okay. Well, at least it's pointing the right way.
Stupid ass dumb bitch game.
All right, let's get that evidence. We should.
From the kitchen, my ass, fucking lying ass ghost.
Oh, I know. We should still be okay in terms of sanity. So they shouldn't be able to hunt. Drop all those.
I don't want these lights off. Not that the lights fucking help me anyway.
Well, and then if it's not,
write in my book.
If it's not hunting and stuff, then, where'd you say there was a hiding spot as well?
The garage.
Okay. Which is what?
There's
through
two hiding spots
through
in the
a
garage.
Closed door?
It wasn't closed.
Oh, that's the basement. Nope.
No, this way, right here.
Oh, okay.
There's two. There's one right over there, and then one right here.
Huh? Oh, right here. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, this is a good one. Yeah, okay. Well, it keeps shutting off the breaker.
Great.
We know what it's not. We know one thing that it's not. Can you show yourself?
No way it's EMF5.
Yeah, we got a hiding spot over here on this side, too, behind the couch.
Yeah, yeah.
Show yourself. I would like to take a picture.
Show yourself.
Can I take a picture, candid camera? I got you. I got you.
Right in my book. Step in our salt.
Do something. Do something. Do something.
Show yourself, bitch.
Do something.
Okay, don't show yourself to me. Show yourself to him.
I got a camera.
I saw you already.
I got a camera ready to go. You gonna get on camera? Wow. Okay, spirits in an inactive ghost. Oh no, Shade is an inactive ghost.
Right in my book.
One of them is an inactive ghost. I'm not sure which one. Maybe it doesn't respond to. Did it say everybody or did it say when you're alone? Oh, turn down the alarm.
Yep, I'm fucking gone. I'm out of here.
Car keys are right here. The hell are you going?
I can't jump, so I can't see through the fucking window.
All right, let me start grabbing the smudgies.
I threw the EMF down on the floor, so lights flickering again in the kitchen.
Let's go ahead and sanity pill.
Flickering again.
I'm gonna pill up. Pill up. Pills here.
Yeah, it just turned the lights.
Yeah, people who are alone. Okay. Pull out a candle.
Well, it responded to the fucking spirit box, and I wasn't alone.
Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna light this candle. Throw that. Pick that up. Okay. Toss the lighter. Pick up my light. And grab a...
I dropped EMF in the bedroom.
Grab
dots.
Oh, dang it! Candle doesn't stay lit.
Already?
Doesn't stay lit.
It doesn't?
No, apparently not. I switched off of it, so it didn't stay lit. That means I'm about to carry it like this.
Fuck
I'm
all that
going really in with no flashlight.
Yeah, fuck that.
Pardon me. Dropping this candle. There you go. Let me grab those car keys. Car keys. There we go. Okay, let me go grab my flashlight. Ba, 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 ba. And smudgies. Smudgy smudgies. Where am I? Oh, I should have thrown the camera in first. Here, let's do that. Da 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 da. Hey-ya! Okay. All right. Grab my flashy. Yeah. And a smudgy. Yeah. Okay.
It's turning lights on and off like crazy in there.
You're going to want to take some pills too.
Yeah, the garage lights are going on and off.
That's the car alarm. Grab my cam. Yeah, there we go. Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Hello, show yourself.
Anything?
Show yourself. Nah, it's in here. Nothing happening.
Yeah.
Show yourself.
I'm coming with a smudge.
Show yourself. Get you on camera.
We're gonna leave you alone for a second to see if it did anything, but yeah. Clearly not.
Nah, it's a very friendly ghost. Thought I put a crucifix. I didn't. Are you here?
So the smudge stick, does it just Oh yeah, it's throwing shit.
Huh? Oh no, I put those there.
Oh. The smudge stick, it prevents it from getting me to where I can still hide.
For 6 seconds, it blinds the ghost.
Okay.
It also, if you smudge the area, you have a, it's a 30 second, 60 second, and can 90 second. Okay, good. Oh, I'll take
There's
a picture a of that.
Somewhere.
Okay.
Can you write in my book?
It's not walking in the salt.
I have my fucking button ready to click this godforsaken smudge stick.
Show yourself.
No, don't.
It shouldn't be able to hunt. It shouldn't be able to hunt. Show yourself.
Write in my book.
Where's the spirit box?
Come out, come out. Wherever you are. The spirit box is outside. By all means.
Let me grab that real quick.
Can I come with you?
Let me just...
It should be right on the ramp. I think I
put it. Oh, we still need a picture, so let me toss the smudge stick right there. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's right inside the door right here.
This one just isn't doing much.
It did something just now.
But we got nothing, though.
Yeah.
All right, let's figure this out. Smudgy's right at the door there. Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly?
Yeah, I'll back up.
Do you know the Muffin Man? Oh, right, I gotta shut off the light. Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Do you know the Muffin Man? Do you like me? Are you friendly? Are you close? Do you like a do the cha-cha? Nothing. Is that the rocking chair?
There is no rocking chair here.
Oh. What the hell am I hearing?
I heard it too.
I'm hearing Lindsay snoring.
Oh my god.
That's a little creepy. Let me grab the smudgy again.
Right in my book?
Pick it up. Here we go.
It just blew out the candle again, by the way.
Okay.
Immediately.
Getting nothing from this guy.
Mind. Wait, is the candle still lit?
Where was that hiding spot? No, it's been blown out quite a while ago.
No, I relit it. Is it lit? I can't tell in this lighting.
Yeah, it's still lit.
Looked like it was out.
It's in the living room now.
Hiding, were you talking about?
It's in the living room now.
Yeah, right there.
Mm-hmm.
And then the garage has two.
Show yourself. Ooh.
I don't know what door that ooh. Was.
Shoot.
Not the clock. Well, all these.
Yeah, they're all shut. It's the garage
upstairs?
Then.
Upstairs.
It's got to be this door. Do we have here? Oh man, this one sucks. Nothing.
Check the other two doors. Maybe it.
Nothing.
There okay. isn't an upstairs here, right? I don't think.
There's a downstairs.
Yeah, there's a basement, but.
Where'd I throw that camera? Okay.
Can you write in my book?
This one is so inactive. It's gotta be a shade. Oh, this door. Okay.
Wait, you got it?
Yeah. No, I don't got anything there. It's so inactive, it's gotta be nothing. What is that sound? There's something in here that's making a sound.
I know, I hear a creaking noise too.
Is that Dots that's making that sound? It usually doesn't make that sound. I've lost my camera. There it is. No, that's Dots.
I mean, I haven't seen anything.
Okay. Show yourself? Wow. Shade? I mean, it's not poltergeist. It hasn't thrown anything. It's very inactive, and say when we're away from each other, it's still doing nothing.
Maybe it's not in here.
Maybe it's not in the house. Maybe it left.
Maybe. I mean, it blew out the candle, but it can. Just because it blew out the candle doesn't mean it's in here, right? I mean, we're on intermediate, so we can move.
Yeah, it can move. Let's. Let me double check.
Maybe look for a cursed item?
It ain't in here. It ain't in here. 14. Let's check downstairs.
What was that noise? Oh. Maybe that's what it... Oh, where are the fucking lights?
I don't have a flashlight. Switches all the way down there. Huh? It ain't down here. It isn't down here.
There's a door.
Hmm?
There's many doors. There's a door that's cracked down here.
I don't like that.
I don't either. Where the fuck is the light switch?
It's very pretty down here, though. It's like purple. 15, 13. I'm stuck. I just walked into a dead end.
Yeah, there's a hiding spot over there. Oh, there's not.
That's not a hiding spot.
Oh, no. It was last time.
What is it, this one? Okay, let's see. Please don't be in here. You're not. Oh, thank God.
As long as it's not down here at all, I'm fine with that.
Yeah. Okay, it doesn't appear to be downstairs. Let's see. You don't have to be down here.
Close the door.
No, was that you? That was probably you opening the just this door.
Oh, could have been.
All right. Am I an idiot? Probably. Yeah, I don't see anything down there.
All right, cool. Get me the fuck out of here.
Where the hell do you get up from?
Jesus Christ. I need to turn that shit the fuck off. My Amazon ECHO is broken.
Oh.
So it makes like a fucking ridiculously dumb loud noise.
Oh no.
And it's trying to talk. I don't know what happened to it. I think I got water on or something. In my kitchen. I mean, we just gotta check every room now, huh?
Yep, that's what it seems like. Let me shut this door. Alright. I would have been fine with it being in the kitchen. At least we could make waffles.
Yeah. At least there's hiding places.
Oh, at least I got chicken.
I don't like this fucking bunny rabbit. Hiding place over here, though. That's good.
Yeah, nothing in here.
Alright.
Okay, good. Let's check this room.
So it's gotta be between here and the garage,
dang it.
Then.
Yeah. I got it. Garage, garage, garage. Let's move stuff.
Okay.
All right, moving the crucifix first. and then it's in here again. Okay, crucifix is in garage.
Okay, I'm just gonna follow you around with a smudge stick.
I'm grabbing the other crucifix. I'm gonna grab the other crucifix.
Okay, I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, it just, freezing temperatures! In the living room.
Freezing temperatures, or was that air ball? Oh, I think I'll double check that one.
No, I swear it was freezing temperatures.
Ooh, that could have been an air ball, too. Okay.
No, I swear it was freezing.
Okay.
Out.
Yeah. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know about that one. Did I get pictures?
In the garage, it away two of our hiding spots.
Yes, it does. Alright, grab the crucifix. No ghost orbs, though.
Yeah, but if it's in the garage, we haven't checked.
Yeah, the garage is flickering. Yeah, it could definitely be the garage, too.
It's gotta be in the garage. We just gotta move everything.
Keeps moving. Dang. Okay.
It's too late for us to run around without a smudge stick, so I'm gonna carry this and just follow you.
Well, if you get the, second... whatever the heck that's called. Oh, I can't even think. My brain is broken. Yeah, it keeps interacting with that door. Okay, let's try this first. EMF 5.
Okay. Good.
Okay, let me move the dots.
That brings us down to 3 already.
All right, that camera's pointing over there too, so we could actually just rely on that. Let me try the spirit box. Are you here? There you go. Well, we just figured out what it was. Spirit box.
Well, yeah, we already had spirit box.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, one second.
Spirit box in the beginning.
Oh, cool. One second.
Yeah, remember? Because it said far, and we're like, oh, where the hell is it?
Oh, I'm an idiot. I've missed that.
Yeah. You're the one that pointed it out.
Spirit of Wraither like, Twins, that's right. That's right. Spirit Wraither Twins. Spirit. I mean, without even trying.
Well, let's see. Okay, can't be fingerprints. It can still be ghostwriting. Fingerprint or ghostwriting is spirit.
Yeah.
Still can be freezing temperatures with twins. Dots is wraith.
Oh, you know what?
Ghostwriting dots freezing temperature.
What's twins?
Freezing temperature.
Freezing temperature. Okay. We don't have a secondary whatchamacallit. Let me grab.
You want to grab the? Well.
I don't have my flashlight. Yeah. Yeah, let's...
Well, just do... Carry your flashlight. I have the smudge stick, so yeah. As long as I'm near you, we'll be fine.
Yeah, cool. Alright, turn on this light again. Okay. Grab a flashlight. Okay, so we need... I need the thermometer, don't I?
Book and dots and thermometer.
Thermometer.
Thermometer we don't really need, though, because we don't... We can see freezing temperatures on our breath.
Sometimes, yeah. Stop that! 0.2... 6. We should get pills just so we're completely safe. 4.4, 2.3.
If we're together, we should be fine too, yeah?
For the most part, yeah.
Doesn't matter too much.
For the most part, yeah.
Is there a crucifix in here?
Okay, yes, cool. There's a crucifix in here. 1.3. Yeah, I am not getting freezing temperatures.
Okay. Now I don't see dots.
Okay.
So
ghostwriting then.
The only other one.
Okay, let me grab the book.
That would be spirit.
Spirit. Mm-hmm. Hey, spirit, would you mind writing in that book? Spirit. All right. Where'd my
Right.
What
my
am I
book.
Missing? My lighter.
Right in my book.
How the hell they make this so hard to click on a lighter? Thank you.
Write in my book. Write in my book.
Hey, you bitch. Write in the book. You know you want to. No! I haven't even seen the ghost itself, because we still need a picture, don't we?
Yeah.
Hey, you bitch.
I've seen it.
Write in the book.
Write in our book.
Hey, spirit. Write in the book.
I mean, we know what you are.
This is the least active one, too. That's crazy.
I don't even know what all the cursed items are, so I need to look
into that. Yeah, I could tell you each one. When we get to them, I can tell you. There are 7 total. Hey, spirit, you mind showing yourself? No. Hmm. Okay.
Where are you? Show yourself.
It's messing with electronics.
If this thing runs in front of the dots again while I'm staying there, I'm a fucking loser. I'm looking not directly at them.
Yeah, okay.
So it
Let's
doesn't scare
see.
Me as much. Write in my book.
Anything, no. Okay.
Write in my book. You can show yourself. Do something, man. Shit.
Very inactive ghost. I definitely
that
didn't.
Was me.
Yeah, I was gonna say I definitely didn't open that last one. Show yourself. Show yourself. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Show yourself. How does this happen? Like, we just have the least active ghosts.
I'm gonna stand back a little bit again and see.
I'm gonna stand over here and see if it changes.
Show yourself. Show yourself. Oh, it's trying to hunt me. It doesn't like me. Hey, write in the book while you're at it. No. Okay, so it's definitely in there. So let's move the other crucifix. Oh, let's see.
Wait, we didn't get the ghost to blow out the candle.
Oh, it could have blown itself out. It can do that. Yeah, let me grab the...
Here, let me get it.
Okay. It can blow out over time, as candles do. Was that in here?
I don't know anymore.
Show yourself.
Okay, blow out the candle.
Okay. Well, we can... If we want to, we can grab pills and continue. We could just say it's a spirit and move along.
Right in my book? No, we don't want pills. We need sanity below 25.
Oh, that's right. Show yourself. Can you give me a sign?
Right in my book.
Can you give us a sign?
You're 100% it was EMF5?
Oh, shit. Hunt. I don't know where it's at.
Where is it?
Behind you.
Bullshit, I fucking smudged it, man.
It must have saw you. Did you have have something on?
My flashlight, but...
Oh, if you have your flashlight on, it can still get you.
Yeah, I tried to turn the flashlight off, and I accidentally lit the lighter
instead. Yep, that'll do it. That'll do it.
I also think that it didn't actually smudge it, because I didn't see it when I was smudging.
Oh, did
I
you?
I just heard it. Well, look at the thing.
I couldn't even see where it was at.
Well, we got the sanity, so we just need to take a picture.
Oh my god, I didn't get a picture. How did I not get a picture?
I don't even know which. Oh. Well, we know what the item is. The cursed item.
Hmm.
Look at the photos page in your journal.
Oh.
Go to the second page.
Oh, the tarot cards are sitting there. Yep. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that one was an interaction.
The ghost. It was right around the corner.
Yeah, it was right here. Oh. I thought I had it. All right. Well, I guess I can get some pills.
All we need is a photo.
Yeah. So. It's not worth a whole lot. I know that much.
I mean, good. I think it's spirit.
It's
know.
A spirit. Like, that. It's... What? What ghosts do we have? Spirit, wraith, and twins. It never once stepped in that salt.
It still hasn't written in the book. Well, I don't... Maybe I just can't
but
see it.
But it hasn't done a thing. Like, it sat still.
It also didn't even trigger a second hit on the crucifix with that hunt, by the way. So, I don't know.
Yeah. I mean, it's not stepping in the salt.
Do you maybe want to try and move the camera a little bit to face more into the garage?
Yeah, I could. What am I at? Yeah.
At this point, you could just take the pills.
Yeah, I mean, I'm fairly safe.
But if there are more pills, you might as well just take them.
Yeah,
there's no reason not to.
There's like
We've
one.
Already gotten that objective.
Yeah, there's one more. All right. Oh, I don't like this. Shut up.
Yeah, still hasn't written in the book.
And it hunted. Oh, where did it hunt from?
Probably the kitchen.
That is the question.
I didn't see it.
Because it broke the crucifix, the first one. Oh, I have no pictures in this camera.
Oh, did it? How do you know if it's broken or not? I can't tell.
It hit it once.
So that breaks it immediately?
No. One burn.
Did you close this door?
No. I needed...
Okay, the garage door is closed.
Okay, yeah, because I needed to grab the second camera.
Yeah, the garage door is closed now.
It burned the crucifix.
Yep. I thought the crucifix had more triggers.
It's two charges. Two charges.
Oh. I can't tell when it's done one or two.
Yeah. Dang it, why'd you close this door? Ooh. Show yourself. Oh, that's right, I need an open hand for this.
Yeah, that's so annoying.
Alright, let me put it right here. Oops. Let me aim it first, please. Thank you. That is facing the wall. Great.
You're good.
Ghost event. Where are you? 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 Where are you?
This crucifix back into the garage.
Please tell me I got it.
Burned crucifix, that's it.
Move what? The crucifix? Yeah.
Yeah, I would put the crucifix in there.
Yeah, that was a ghost event. Where is the... Let me put it a little bit further in. Well, no, let me put it a little further out. Right there.
Yeah.
Okay. What am I looking for now? I don't even remember.
The camcorder. Where you put it?
Oh, I put it over here.
You panicked when you ran.
Of course I did. Alright. Please tell me that's facing the right way. Yes, so it funny. Is.
On my screen, the garage door is still closed.
Alright, before we do this, show yourself, you bitch. Kenneth. Kenneth is a girl's name.
Wait, what?
I don't know. Kenneth is a girl's name. You know, the thing is so much more active now that you're gone.
I know. Well, yeah. Interacts more when you're alone. So I guess we shouldn't mark off fingerprints or ghost orb now, right?
Yeah, I can look in here for ghost orbs.
Yeah.
Well, go ahead and do that for a minute, and I'll get a drink. I don't know if you can see me sweating on stream.
No, camera's too far away.
Oh, that's good.
For you.
That's good. I was trying to pull it just a little bit closer so you can kind of see a little better. I don't know. I mean, this is going through my phone.
Oh, you use your phone as a camera?
Hell yeah.
Not a bad idea.
It's through, I paid for the OBS cam thingy bobber.
Oh, okay.
It's like $12 for a license. But it goes 1080, 60, so.
Yeah, it doesn't look like, it doesn't look like ghost orbs. We would have seen them
by
now.
No, it ain't ghost orbs. I ain't turning that car off again.
Marked off. Fingerprints doesn't even matter.
It ain't twins.
So no freezing temperatures.
Yeah, it ain't twins. It's Spirit of Wraith, and it has refused to step in that salt.
Well, the salt's also in a different room now than where the ghost is.
Yeah.
We also haven't seen it in the dots either. That's the issue.
Oh, because it's dots, isn't it? Yeah, so it would show up right there. So if it's refusing to write in the ghost writing, then it's just got to be a very calm spirit. Well, it's not calm anymore.
Nope.
Dang, okay. Well, here, let's... Spirit of Wraith. Okay, what is Wraith's secondary? That is what we need to see. Yeah, afraid of salt and will actively avoid it. Wraiths almost never touch the ground, meaning they can't be tracked by footsteps. Have we heard any footsteps?
Yes, when it was following me, it had footsteps.
Okay.
So I don't know if that is if what a that hunt, means or not, though.
Yeah, if a hunt still has footsteps, that I don't remember. So, oh, I do have one surefire way of figuring this out. Okay.
Well, it didn't travel through walls, so that could be another surefire.
I have one surefire way of doing it, and unfortunately, the lighters are in the house.
Yep.
It's smudging it, and just standing there for 90 seconds, and if it hunts, then it's a spirit.
Oh, I mean...
It's a 50-50.
Yeah. I just don't see it as being a... I don't even know. Honestly, I don't know.
Just because it has not ever walked that direction, like even when they had the camera sitting there, I'm going to say Wraith. Because I don't think a hunt counts with the footsteps. But I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. But I'm going to say Wraith.
All right.
Okay, we're ready? Wraith.
Wait, let me click it.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it could be spirit, but... I mean, this thing, for how inactive it was, it could definitely be... But a shade is the inactive one, so... This is not following the rules no matter what.
Yeah.
This one is a bitch. Give me Wraith. Pretty
deafening.
Wraith.
Oh,
shit.
I knew it. Shit.
Is most common. So the spirit is just the boring ghost then. I thought the shade was the boring ghost. I gotta figure this out. Okay, so now I remember if it's a bitch, it's a spirit. Bitch equals spirit. Where is my mouse? My mouse has disappeared. There we go.
Alright, let me buy everything again.
Ghost very powerful, but passive, only attacking when they need to. Spirit is just smudge stick, yeah. Yeah, but it was acting like a shade. Evidence to suggest that a shade will stop all paranormal activity if there are people nearby. Shades are much harder to find. Ghosts would not enter a hunt if there are people nearby. That was a shade. It was a shade.
Okay. Oh, I think I've added everything. All right.
That one was a butthead.
I'm gonna beer and pee.
Mm-hmm. Really was a butthead. That didn't work. Trying to do a poll, but I guess it doesn't matter with one viewer. Hello, myself. How am I doing? I'm doing well. Thank me.
I'm back.
Okay.
I think I've scared my dog off. She's sitting, laying on the ground over by the front door. All right, we got everything we need, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Going.
Glad
that doesn't take forever.
Mm-hmm.
Take a look at the equipment. equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Glad we got this map.
Yeah, this map is wonderful. Love it so much. Oh. Did that door move? Trying to see if we get lucky just looking at the cameras. No? Okay.
Can we see ghost orbs on these cameras?
I think so. Of course, the
bucket
cameras.
Ghost hunt from in here.
Yeah. All right, it's back.
Though I don't know if we could even see anything without us even starting it, without the timer even rolling.
That's true. All right, I'm gonna keep it right there because I thought I saw something, but yeah, it probably doesn't do anything yet. Okay.
Sanity again, candle, and smudge.
I don't like this. It doesn't show the breaker, does it? Interesting. Okay, well, let's just grab that light.
I think there's only one spot for the breaker on this, right?
Oh.
Oh, no, I see it.
Okay.
Do you see it up on the top right? Then that wooden floored room. If you walk in close, you can barely see it on the bottom.
Okay. That is way in the back. Oh, yeah, that's way in the back. Oh, lordy, yeah. Lordy. Okie dokie, well.
Do we try and hoof it towards there?
Yep.
Past the gym, past the courtyard. First, second.
Breaker is not here, of course.
Alright, I got the layout.
Alright. It was off to the right, right?
Yeah.
I am not even gonna look in there for the cursed item. Oh, something that I noticed on the...
I can't hear you too far away.
Sorry, something I noticed on the last VOD. During that one hunt, when I said run, there was freezing temperatures showing on my thermometer the whole time we were running through the entrance.
It's, this room here.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And then it'll be left. Okay. Maybe it's the second door?
Oh, is that it right there? Oh no, that's the door.
No, it's not in this room, it's on the right.
Okay.
Yep, there it is.
There you are. Breaker. Okay.
Let me know when you're done.
Yeah, I'll set this place heat up. I'm gonna head back towards the entrance.
Yep, just wait for me, you know.
I really don't feel like checking rooms until we kind of know where everything is. Courtyard, isn't it?
Well, one thing we can start to do is flip all the switches on the way and
see if they get shut off.
Yeah.
That's a ghost right there.
Okay.
Oh, this light doesn't even work.
Yeah. Wish they would fix that. Where was that? What was that?
I don't know. It sounded like a light switch.
Yeah, that was definitely something. Oh.
That's me.
That turns on way down there? Interesting. Oh. You turned that off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, the cross room?
Cross in this room.
Nah, nothing there. We're good. This is towards the entrance, isn't it? I think it is. Nope. Oh.
We need to go back the other way towards the entrance.
Oh, I don't want that.
Because remember, this is one of those doors that closes.
Oh, that's right. Mm. Ooh, what was that?
I don't know. I heard whispering, though.
Heard a squeak.
Just don't be in this room. Of all rooms.
Hmm. It's tarot cards. Oh, we can bring them to the entrance and pull them there.
That's true.
Dang it. Okay.
Back this way.
Oh. Well, dang it.
Remember the wheelchair.
Oh, that's right. The wheelchair. Okay. Yeah, it's going to be at the bloody entrance again.
This fucking switch.
Nothing there. We don't need anything. We don't need a sign. We don't need anything.
Don't you fucking do it.
We don't need a sign. I would rather not have one. Let's see. Nope, okay.
What, did you hear that door?
I just shut that door behind you.
No, there was a door far away that closed.
Oh, okay.
You hear it again?
I just shut that door.
Okay, that one was you. Okay, maybe the other one was you too. Fuck.
Okay.
This is me. Where'd you go?
I heard moaning.
I knew I heard moaning.
Sounded like it came from the way that we came from, to the right here.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I don't like this because there's just so many.
There's too much room, yeah.
Where are you? Where are you?
And I'm so sorry. That was me. All right.
Where are you?
The problem is the random moans and stuff. Let me drop this thermometer.
Where are you? Where are you? Tell me where you are.
Why can't I pick this up?
I don't know, but just tell me where you are.
Why can't I pick this up? Pick up the tarot cards.
Do I have slots?
There we go.
Yeah, there we have go. An empty Oh, wait, what?
I did have an empty slot.
Oh.
Oop. What was that?
Wait.
I
this
grabbed
can
him.
Get picked up?
Oh, oops. I threw the tarot cards.
What is this? What is this item?
A thing? Screwdriver?
I can pick this up.
The screwdriver?
Look. Yeah.
Yeah. A lot of things you can so that you can make the ghost throw it.
Oh. Throw that.
Oh, you need to have a completely empty hand. Gotcha. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and pull these at the entrance so we can run if we need to.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Alrighty then. Are we ready to have some fun?
Yeah, but I still don't get what these do. Like, I get the mirror.
I'll tell you what happens in just a second. Pulling. The sun. I just gained some sanity. Okay. The tower. The ghost would have made a noise. Nothing happened. Death, it's coming for us.
Great.
That's a hunt.
Where are you?
Well, it's hunting. I don't hear it.
Man, why are you making hunt us? Should have done that. Actually, should have let me be out for that. Then I could have checked the cameras in the truck.
I'm not hearing it anywhere. Oh! Here it comes. Down there. This way.
Why are you running to it?
It's a Diogen! It's a Diogen! It's a Diogen! We have to kite it! It's a Diogen!
Am I good?
Yeah, you're good! That is hilarious.
So we just win?
It's a Diogen! It slowed way down when it got to me. So it came from way on the other side of the asylum.
Yeah. Which way did it come from that hallway, though?
Oh.
Left or right?
Left. It came this direction. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so we need to explore left and go flip the fuse box again.
Yeah. No.
Never mind. Fuse box is good. It just shut every light off on the way.
Yeah. Okay, let me go ahead and grab one then. Oh, I should probably sanity.
I got spirit box already.
Let's see if I need pills. You need pills. I got the sun, yeah, that's why. Dang. Well, we want to be able to get over there, though, to see it. A smudge stick, and then that, okay. It's not fingerprints, right?
Correct. It'll be ghostwriting, orbs, and spirit box.
And you already had spirit box.
I have spirit box. I can grab orbs or dots.
I think it was that hallway.
That looks about right. Well,
I mean,
yeah,
that
could be because the lights are off.
Yeah, that's where it came from.
Looks like it. Looks like the door at the end of the hallway is the one that closes and locks.
Yeah. Yeah, so what happens is a Diogen can see you at all times, so it all will just beeline straight to you.
And then you just outrun it.
And you just outrun it because it runs like a little bitch. Oh, I have to drop it. That's right. You said it was orbs, right?
Dots.
Oh, never mind.
Ghostwriting dots, spear box.
Get rid of that camera, then. Okay,
we're gonna
need a smudge.
Yeah, don't grab the book, just grab lighter and smudge.
Okay.
It's one of the objectives anyway.
Yeah, we just have to make sure not to blow it with the Diogen, because if you run back into him, he'll get you. Oh, I was so happy I got to see a Diogen. Yeah, it was this direction. This is the door it came through. Paging Mr. Herman. Mr. Herman, you have a telephone call at the front desk.
Where are you? Where are you?
Diogen. Diogen.
Where are you?
Come out to play. Diogen.
Where are you?
Diogen.
I hear whispering in this right door, and it's open.
Oh, okay.
There's could a door be... that just closed too.
That was me. Diogen.
Okay. Where are you? Where are you? Huh. Surely that had to be the ghost that opened that, right?
Yeah.
We didn't come this way at all.
Mm-mm. Diogen. Where are you?
Where are you?
And I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep.
Where are you?
Cannot meet tonight. It's indecision
Maybe
to call
it's not
you.
A Diogen.
It's just a very shy Diogen.
Where are you?
What other one slows down when they get to you? I mean, that's the only one that slows down when it gets to you.
Where are you?
Diogen. Oh.
Where are you?
Oh, that was you.
That was me.
Yeah.
Where are you? What's the name?
You gotta finish the song.
Donna Kemper. People who are alone.
Okay. See ya.
Where are you? Where are you? Donna Kemper, where are you?
Oh, that one room with the, oh, never mind, we won't be able to do it. We're gonna have to kite it around here. Just make sure you don't get stuck.
I'm gonna get stuck, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep. I cannot make tonight. This indecision to call you.
Oh, yep, not going down there.
Why's that?
Fuck. Fucking downstairs, man.
Oh. Greetings.
It's a possibility.
Where are you?
Give me that real quick. Where are you?
Oh, I heard a flicker.
Hmm? Heard a flicker?
Where are you?
Where are you? And I'm so sorry.
Man, why
open this damn door. Open. There we go.
Just open in.
I know. Who the hell opens doors like that? Animals.
Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you? Where's the trigger? I got nothing.
Man, why's there gotta be flies flying around in the morgue, bro? Shit.
The only thing that was showing anything would have been that room, because that door was partially open, but intermediate could have partially open doors.
Where are you?
Give us a sign.
Where are you?
Can you give us a sign? That's not a good sign. Don't do that.
Well, I didn't come prepared with EMF, so I can't even fucking tell.
Yeah, I don't have thermometer.
Where are you?
Hmm. Gotta be back upstairs.
Where are you?
Gotta
Where
be.
Where are you?
I just don't want to get too far away from the entrance.
Where are you? I mean, we're already past that point now.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, lovely room.
Be in here.
Are you in here?
Where are you? Are you in here? How old are you?
Open the... why do they open?
Where are you?
Well, the good thing is we can head back upstairs here. Ooh, what was that?
Where are you?
Give me a sign.
Where are you?
Come on. Is that stairs here? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, hiding spot. Well, never mind. No hiding spot.
There's one here.
Hiding spots won't help us.
Wait, what?
Hiding spots will not help us. Yeah, back at the entrance. Go up the stairs again. this is a toughie. Breaker, what? breaker.
Really?
Yeah, he just shut it off. He could be that direction then. Okay. Give us a sign.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm gonna walk behind you a little bit.
Where are you? Where are you?
Do you see the store?
Yeah.
Did you see it partially ajar?
No. I see it on your screen though.
Yeah! Oh, nice. It morphed. Okay. Where is that breaker?
In there.
Oh.
Second door on the right.
Where are you? I don't like this. I don't like any of this.
Where are you?
It's not in this one.
Where are you?
Not in this one?
Yeah, it's in that one.
Oh. I don't see it.
The second door on the right.
Well, there was nothing here.
Oh, no, not this one. No. The next one, that's right.
Next one.
Yeah.
All right.
Where are you? Where are you? No, it's not this room. It's over on the right.
Oh,
it's
good Lord.
Right, and then the next door. I'm just trying
to be away from you so I can try and get it on Spirit Box.
No.
Where are you?
All right.
Where are you?
It's not,
where are you?
It's not giving Spirit Box. That's unbelievable.
Where are you?
Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. It's not a Diogen then.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
The only other one I can think of would be a Thay, but it would have been extremely fast.
Where
that one
you?
Slowed to a crawl when it got to me.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm right here.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Where are you?
I'm here.
I mean, I don't know what else to do.
I'm here. Where are you?
Where are you?
Are you near?
Are you near? How old are you?
Over here, over here, over here, over here, over here, over here, over here.
Over here where?
Right here.
Oh.
Right here, this door.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Are you near? Are you good? How old are you?
Could also be this door to the courtyard.
Nothing in here.
And this door. All these doors over here. Give us a sign. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Is it hunting? That's not Spirit Box. It's hunting. Here it comes. Smudged. Go. That's a hunt. It's still hunting. It's still coming.
Where are you?
It's Okay, it's done. It looks like it's done.
I mean, I heard it on the spirit box, but I don't know if that's just because it was hunting.
Yeah, because it was hunting. Okay, let's... God, it's... Now I cannot tell.
Well, now we know where it is, so we can get some generalized idea.
Yeah, we're going to have to pill up and stuff. Otherwise, it's going to hunt again, and that's not a Diogen, because it was going too fast for me to get away from it.
Where are you?
Because I was going to turn around.
I'm just kidding. Does it talk through the spirit box when it's hunting, even if it's not spirit box?
No, the spirit box just goes nuts.
Okay, yeah, that's exactly what it did. It definitely hunted, though.
Mm-hmm. Dang. Okay. Ugh, don't like this one now.
Yep, that was a hunt for sure.
Oh, jeez. All right, we're at
40%. Let's go ahead and...
What the heck?
Pill up.
Oh, we've gotten the other bonuses, but we haven't figured anything out. If that's not a Diogen...
Where did you put a candle down at?
I didn't, but... There is one in this room. So it blew out the one to the right on that room.
Huh.
Hmm.
Well, I probably shouldn't have just took sanity pills, but we still need to figure out what the hell it is.
Yeah.
We don't have any clues yet.
And now I've got absolutely nothing because it... The rate that it came after me, I turned around and started walking slowly away, and it got faster as it was coming towards me. Well, it didn't get faster. It was the same speed coming towards me. It didn't slow down.
Oh, boy.
I mean, that's the area right there.
Wait, is it? Is there a way to tell on here where the cameras are? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's not the camera.
Okay. I mean, should grab a camera.
That's the entrance.
That's the spirit room. Psycho room.
Mm-hmm. That one is the courtyard.
Uh-huh.
That one is where the kitchen is, where the fuse box is.
Okay. Hmm. That one is actually not a bad one to look at.
So that's facing down the left hallway.
Okay.
Where we thought it was.
Where originally. We thought it was. Yeah, and it's to the right hallway now.
Is it to the right?
Yeah.
That's the right hallway. But that's not where we came from.
Not that I know of.
We came from over by where the fuse panel was, right? Down that hallway on the top?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, wait a second. Is it? I think we came from the left hallway, like the north and south hallway.
Hmm. You know, I'm already sick of this map. Can we win? Let's just win. Is there a win button?
Let's just go win.
All right, let's just go win. All right, this mic will tell us exactly where it's at.
Okay.
And we win.
And the breaker again?
Yep, breaker again.
Nope, not breaker.
Okay.
So theoretically, we could go right.
Yeah.
But I think if it's down.
If it's down the north south hallway, going left is faster.
Okay.
Which would make sense for it coming from the left.
Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that was a loud groan. I didn't like that. So we're looking at what, straight down here?
No. Through here to the right is the north-south hallway.
Okay.
So this is where we came from.
Okay. Thought we were facing the other direction. Okay. Oh, we spun around. Okay.
Yeah. You were coming from the other way. I don't like that outside door.
No, they suck.
Yeah, because we ran around this corner.
Gotcha. Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we came back that way. Okay.
Yeah. So it's down here somewhere. What else did I grab? Dots. Shit.
Yeah, I just have a lighter. Oh, that was breath. That's breath. Freezing temperatures. It's in here.
Oh, yep. Yep.
Okay, I have nothing else prepared, so I'm gonna have to grab more stuff.
I heard groaning.
Yeah, that's the random stuff from the map itself. Okay, oh. Hunt.
Oh shit, that door's locked.
I heard the door lock, though. Oh, thank you for following, Deborah Christina.
I'm by the entrance, I'll see if it's open.
Okay. Yeah, I heard a footstep. I didn't see anything past me.
Nope, door's locked. It's hunting still.
Where is he at? Where's he at? I'm very panicked, but I'm okay. I don't hear any footsteps. I don't hear anything going on.
We're good.
I'm coming towards the entrance, I think. Oh my gosh. Oh.
So we know the room now.
Yeah.
We still don't have any evidence though.
We got freezing temperatures.
Oh, freezing, yep, that's right.
Yeah, okay, let's...
It's not a deogen then.
Yeah, I figured that out last hunt.
And I don't think it's EMF5.
Okay, good lord, okay.
And unfortunately, we don't have a camera that faces that way.
Okay, it's not a gen because they turned off the breakers.
So wait, which room was it? Was it the little one on the top or the little one on the bottom? Because it wasn't the big one in the middle.
Are you talking about where it came from?
Yeah.
Oh dear, hold on.
Is it the top left room?
Okay,
or
so
the bottom left room?
We're coming in from there. It's that smaller room in the top left.
That's what I thought. Okay.
Yeah, it's that smaller room. It's like the laundry room or whatever it is.
Alright, so going left is still fastest.
Yeah.
Shit on a stick.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we can rule out.
Okay.
Not EMF.
Okay,
not
you know what?
Not ghostwriting.
Yeah, it could still be that. It could be the dumbass. It could be the dumbass. It could definitely be the dumbass. The dumbass! Is it? No.
Oh, yeah.
The yokai. Oh, no, it's not the yokai. Damn it, it's not the yokai.
No, it can't be yokai.
Ah, shoot. Because I kept talking and it kept coming towards me, but it slowed down when it came to it. Mmm! Twins! There's a fast twin and there's a slow twin.
Okay.
Okay, that gives us something to go off of. Because, yeah, that second hunt was the fast twin, for sure. That first one I backed off from, and it was Cursed Hunt, but it still follows the same rules.
Look at the chart.
Hmm? Chart? What's a chart?
Activity chart.
Okay, yeah, let's watch this for a second. Because it should go down and then down again. Should go up and up again. Oof.
Yep, I need to get lower.
Yeah, it went up.
I'd say take a set of pills and we'll lower at the same time.
Okay, what else? Okay, let's kind of go through what we got. So yeah, that first one was definitely slow.
Be anything right now.
It could still be a mimic.
Anything of the list.
It hasn't. Are you shaving?
Am I shaving?
Yes.
Who's Deborah Christina?
Somebody said hi.
Hello, Mom.
No.
Hello, how are you? Uh-oh, is that going to be a... Is that going to be one of the damn bots?
No, they... No, the last bot that I had or whatever, it was like, instantly said something. Yurei Hantu Unreal Morai. You know what? It hasn't had any ghost events at all.
Just those two hunts?
Yeah, it's only hunted. Stronger effect on people's sanities. Well, I don't think it's Yurei. Because our sanity would have been Zilcho. Okay. Revenant gets faster when it sees you. That first one was not faster. Shade is the boring ghost. It is not that one. It is not a demon. It is not hunted back to back over and over again. Hantu and Unreal.
Oh, very well.
Oh.
We should, I think we should just keep going.
Yeah.
With that activity, I don't think it's twins.
Yeah. Extinguishing a flame can cause the Onryo to attack. So three candle thing.
Oni is the one that's most active when people are nearby and will drain sanity, disappear less often when hunting. Oh. Okay.
I'm dropping my EMF.
Okay. I mean, going off of that, I believe it's an Oni. But yeah, you want me to take some pill?
I got book and yeah, I figure if you take pills, we'll be about even.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, twins. It's gotta be twins.
Oh, double spike again, yep. And it should go down and down again.
EMF5 spirit box.
EMF5 spirit box. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Spike. Come on, spike.
Alright, so it's not twins.
It just this ghost is okay, so what was it, EMF?
I didn't get EMF5.
Well, we kinda know where it's at, so let's grab a crucifix to give us some time.
Okay. I got to
drop a lighter. Okay. I guess
actually, first things first. I'm grabbing the camera.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. We gotta get some eyes on in there.
Where did I drop that? I don't even know. Okay, whatever.
Uh-oh, what did you drop?
Oh, the glow stick.
Your flashlight again?
No, the glow stick. Oh, it's right there. Never mind.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. We'll double check fingerprints. The twins, so where is the second twin?
Still have power.
It's a good question where the second twin is then.
Surely it can't be twins then. Oh man, we have no way to detect if it's coming.
Nope.
Okay, hiding spot in here. Yep, okay.
This room, right?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. That's down. Oh, fingerprints.
Okay.
Oh, it's not an Oni. Mimic. All right, we need a camera. Oh yeah, you got one. Okay, let's go look for ghost orbs. Let's go look for ghost orbs.
Let me put the book down. I didn't grab the book. Fuck.
We just gotta
have the camera, which takes up everything.
Yeah, we just gotta look for ghost orbs. That's all we gotta look for. Cause it's a bloody mimic. it's mimicking twins. And it's mimicking a freaking one that I called first. This son of a bitch is mimicking everything. You son of a bitch. How are you?
Just let me sprint always.
We could do it.
Good to know you can hold shift down and it'll sprint when sprint's back up.
Yeah. You can, we can do the, you can run but you can't hide challenge.
Well, I'm good on that.
Which just turns all the, speeds up. Okay, so let's grab that and grab that. Okay, we're good to go. Oh, come on, give us ghost orbs. Give us ghost orbs so we can get the hell out of here. The problem with Oh, come on, don't be a sneaky orb. Quality content. Quit shaving.
Right. It's orb, spirit box, dots, or writing. No, orbs, spirit box, EMF5, or writing.
EMF5, oh gosh. And I don't
see dots.
Dots is mimic. Or not dots, orb. Orb is... Wait a minute. Orb's not mimic. Spirit box is mimic. What is Hantu then? Hantu is the cold. Yeah, Hantu's the cold. Oh, Hantu is ghost orb. Okay. Yeah, that's the cold ghost, which speeds up during the cold, which now it can't shut off the breaker. Or Jin can't shut. Right, I don't even remember.
Spirit box, ghost riding, EMF.
Jin is teleport.
Like I said, I don't know if it, I don't know if it's spirit box or not because of the event.
Right, right.
Or the hunt.
Yeah, so and if it's spirit box, it's mimic. So, well.
Oh, door.
Hmm.
The door just closed.
Oh.
The camera's in the door right now.
Cool.
That's why the door's on the right side.
Cool. That's neat. Okay, so it would have to be spirit box then, so we gotta find that spirit box.
Okay. That's right.
Oh, okay.
Dang it. No, it's right on the floor next to you. What do you have right now?
I got the lighter and the smudge.
Okay, I can grab the spirit box. I don't want to, but I will.
Okay. I mean,
you're
you
can smudging than me anyway. I'm smudge the wall.
You just have to kind of smudge.
I don't want
to
fucking use this damn spirit box.
Yeah, you just kind of got to smudge in the area.
All right, motherfucker. I'm putting this shit in the room and running. Okay, I'm not gonna put it in the room and run, but you get what I'm saying.
There goes the door again.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to go in front of me, go ahead and go.
Sure. I like the floating smudge stick just in the air.
Yeah, I know.
This is the scariest thing because that thing pops up and he's like, oh, shit. Oh, here it comes. Just keep backing up. Keep backing up. Keep backing up. I'll smudge it. Here he comes. Smudge. Run. Think we're okay? I can't tell. I have freezing temperatures in this room, by the way. landing spot. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. It's done. It's done. It's done. Jesus Christ, I hid in the ghost room. Get me the hell out of here. Stop interacting with doors behind me.
That thing came in my room with me, by the way.
Yeah?
Yep, when you said it's done, it wasn't done.
It's still locked.
Yeah, when you said it was done, it was walking around inside the room I was in.
Yeah, I noticed that the, the lights didn't shut off in my room, and I've noticed that I had freezing temperatures in that frickin' room. I was in the ghost room. Oh, shit.
No, there was...
I was about to say, who you picking?
Yeah, there was no way I was getting out of that.
Damn it. Wow, this thing hunted for so long.
I knew I should have stayed where I was at. Fuck.
That hunt was just finishing up.
I knew I should have stayed in that room. I didn't. Fucking A, man.
Jen. Oh. Gotta look at the camera.
Fuck, I should have stayed in that room.
That thing beelined for us.
Well, the thing is it was still going when you ran through.
Right.
So you ran past it at some point.
Yeah, I ran past it initially and smudged it, so I blinded it. And then I hid in its room, realized that there was a hiding spot right behind me, and then finally hid. Now,
you were in the big room, yeah.
Mm-hmm, I was in the big room. Yeah, I hid, and the hunt ended because the lights shut off. And then it hunted like that. But there was no ghost riding yet. It's a demon then. Oh, this thing is throwing us for a loop.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh my god, this one.
I hate that I'm dying every single fucking time.
We need fucking no evidence to get this one. This could very well be a demon then. God, this one is just crazy. Yeah, it's not showing twins thing. But that's the thing. It could have mimicked a demon. It was spirit box. We never managed to get in there with the spirit box.
It's still going. And then, it was just in there. I didn't see anything.
If it's a demon. Dang.
None of the doors are closed. Besides the door to that little room. I mean, we might need to move the camera into the big room. To check for orbs. But
yeah.
Didn't you see fingerprints? You saw fingerprints on that door?
Yeah, I saw fingerprints on that door.
Oh, we're on intermediate, it can move, that's right.
Yeah, you got it. So
maybe it moved to that room then.
Yeah.
That door. Yeah. That door's closed now.
Yeah.
With that room you were in.
With a back-to-back hunt like that, it's between demon and mimic, and that first one was very slow. That second one was fast. That one was about normal speed, and it came right for me. This thing. I am guessing it's a mimic, and this thing has used its ability about 100 frickin' times.
Oh, we've gotten all the objectives, too. We just need to figure out what the hell it is.
Yeah, it's between, with how fast it hunted, it's between demon and mimic. The Hantu is faster and cold, and those lights were on. The breaker was on. So the Hantu cannot speed up.
Well, Hantu's ghost orb.
Right, and we haven't seen any of those. The djinn cannot flip off the breaker, and it flipped off the breaker.
EMF 5. I didn't get EMF 5.
And the EMF
Ren.
Yeah, right. Now EMF is in there.
We haven't been able to put the book down yet either.
Mm-mm.
That's what we were going to do. So maybe try the book.
I ain't trying nothing.
You just want to guess?
I think it's Mimic because of... And we want to see how many abilities this sucker used.
Mimic then?
Yeah, because this thing has done every single ghost.
Let me see what it's doing right now. It's not hunting.
No, it more than likely it won't hunt unless I'm in there.
That's what we thought.
Mm-hmm.
That campground, that shit hunted a bunch of times when we weren't in there.
Yeah, which is odd because they're not supposed to be able to hunt unless you're actually in there.
Oh, it completely closed the door now to that room you were in.
Mm. Yeah, yeah, there's nothing in this room. Oh, the door just got interacted with again.
Did it?
Yeah. Yeah, to the small room.
Yeah, I'm looking. Yeah, it sure did.
Hmm.
Oh, it's doing shit still. It's throwing shit in that big room.
Yeah, it sure is. Yeah, so it could be poltying right now. Yeah, I mean, I'm going with Mimic. We want to get the hell out of the Sunny Meadows.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. Oh my god, I can hear the truck starting from me. Pissing the ghost off.
Mm-hmm.
It knows we're leaving. A Hantu.
Two.
Fuck. What? It gave no indication that it was a Hantu. None. Oh my lord.
I lost 142% insanity. 55 look, seconds in ghost room.
Look at that. Objects moved 216
objects moved.
69 doors, one light switch, two fuse boxes. Two fuse box toggles. Wow.
Time in favorite room 45 minutes. Were so, we really in there that long?
No, so it never moved.
Time out of favorite room, 4 minutes, 39 seconds.
So it was,
which is almost the entire duration of hunts.
Mm-hmm. So it was barely out of there. Bone location was in room. Wow.
Mail room. Wait, what? Is that an actual room type?
Mail room one. Yeah. Yeah, you'd have to watch Jeremy. Like, Jeremy knows exactly female. Where they are. Yeah. Jeremy
yeah,
could tell you.
That doesn't make any sense. Maybe a locker room? The male locker room?
No, it's bathroom? Like male patient, something like that.
Oh.
Like it'll, right. Like, yeah, he'll, like, interact with the Ouija board, and it'll say, like, female room two, and you'll know exactly where it is.
We were there for 50 minutes. It doesn't feel like it's that long.
No.
All right. Hantu. So what did we miss there, then?
That it speeds up in the cold.
Right, but evidence-wise,
ghost orbs.
Because we had the camera in the wrong spot.
It was in the wrong spot. Yeah, no, yeah, I mean, we wouldn't have known. That would have been completely impossible. Ay ay ay. What else could we have done to figure out Hantu?
Let me fill in the gaps since I died.
Yeah, you're good. I tell you what we could do to make that better. Oh, hold on. Let's do this. Oh, shit. Oops. It's removed everything. Oops. Two. Which one is
the video? Trying to do auto-add. Let's see if we can get it to work.
No, it's not working anyway. I'm trying to add the other bits. I want to make sure we have a set. Oh, I don't need the two of those. Remove that. I said two cameras, asshole. Two cameras and two tripods. There we go.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to. Oh.
There we go. Okay.
whatever.
Oh, video cameras.
Yeah, two video cameras to make sure that we can both go in, set them up, and be good.
Yep. Okay.
Especially for the smaller houses, that'd be so much better.
All right, we should be good with that, right? With what I added?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I added another tripod.
We like a million tripods.
Yeah, I know. There we go. Okay. Wait, I removed something else. Didn't? Maybe I didn't.
Two video camera, one dots, EMF, two tripods, two thermometers. Yeah, I have two thermometers. That's all right. They do help to find the ghost room really quickly. EMF, right. Yeah.
Should be good.
Whatever.
Man, I've lost half of my money since we started. Holy shit. I've gained zero. I've lost 800.
You have to,
I've died every time.
Spend money to make money.
Yep. All right.
You have to die to lose money.
I'm gonna start and then pee again, you know, because I'm drinking and that's a thing.
Yes. Yes. Oh, thank God. Oh, need these smaller houses. They're so much better.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Okay.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object.
Ooh, a cursed object. A cursed object? Detect a ghost present with the motion sensor. Have a ghost escape and sanity. Ooh, yeah. Of course you're downstairs. You have to be downstairs in the furthest room. Thanks. Ugh. Yeah. Okay. Flashlight.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Four flashlights. Fuck yes.
Thermometer, yeah.
Motion sensor. Good thing I. Oh, we already have one.
Never mind.
Oh no. Good. Yeah. Good thing I bought one.
Yeah. Okay. The fuse box is.
Wait, did you pick up the motion sensor?
Downstairs.
Oh, I didn't buy one.
No, I did not.
Son of a bitch.
Oopsie doodle.
Fuse box is. Of course, it's in the basement.
Yep.
Why wouldn't it be in the basement? Oh, we do have a motion sensor. Okay. Good.
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought it was on the right side.
It's already scary sounding. Okay, let's do it. Oh, shit. Open. Okay, let's go downstairs. Oh, great, the store's open.
Fantastic. Oh.
I'm making a run for it. It's in this room. The hell are you? There you are. Flypaper. Okay, lights should be on.
Yep. I'm opening these lockers.
It's gonna take it a minute to warm up. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. That was upstairs. What? That was upstairs. Ooh. I heard a footstep.
I hate the creaking of the stairs.
Oh, everything, especially how loud they walk.
Bones in these houses are easy to find.
Mm-hmm.
There's bound to be a mirror.
Yeah, there is a cursed object here. Let's see. Are you a laundry ghost?
Oh, this is the map that has shitty hiding, though.
Yeah, a little bit. 6.8? No. Possibly, but no. Oh, here we go. There's a door open in the bathroom. Let's see, 8.4, 6.2, nope. Okay, you're not in there. Ooh. Okay. Okay, so it doesn't look like it's downstairs.
Make sure you're flipping the switches and everything, too.
Yeah.
Give me a second here. Garage.
Oh, let's see.
I don't have EMF in here.
You aren't in here. That's good. I don't see a cursed object.
Okay, I have to remember to glance down every so often.
That was me turning it back off.
Okay. Alright, checking upstairs. Oh, upstairs, right here, right here. Freezing temperatures. Right in the hallway. Oh, cool. Demon is on the list again. What door was that? Fingerprints.
Where?
This room. Around the corner.
Oh.
Right around the corner. Okay. These are open. I'm going to open both of them just to make sure we can get in.
Fingerprints and freezing already?
Yeah, yeah. All right, good. That means it's not. Oh, dear. Okay, that does mean it could be a demon. Yay. They're just asking, okay, hey.
No dots.
Hey, are you a demon?
Where are you?
Cool. Oh, sorry.
Where are you?
Ask if he's friendly.
Where are you?
Freezing temperatures right here. Come in the hallway.
Where are you?
Try it out here.
Where are you?
Okay, so it's not,
Where are you?
Another hiding spot.
Where are you?
Oh, no hiding spot here. Nope, don't go in this room.
Uh-oh. Where are you?
Oops. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a okay. Ooh!
Goddamn bitchin'-ass door-closing motherfucker!
That was a good one.
Stupid-ass fucking game.
Okay.
I'm uninstalling this shit tonight.
I agree. Okay. Let's get the other stuff. Let's make sure it's not ghost riding. Ooh. Wow.
I have a heart attack, man.
That's a crazy one. Okay.
What kind of roller coaster kind of shit is that?
I don't know. That was a good one. Crucifix and ghost writing.
Well, it didn't like me asking where it was.
No, it sure didn't.
Well, there's no cameras on this one.
Mm-mm.
Great.
Did it flip the breaker? No. Okay.
Nope.
I like the glow stick glowing through the top of the steps there.
I know. When you said it's in this room, I saw the glow stick and I'm like, downstairs? Here's what?
Okay.
EMF5.
EMF5. All right, well, we know what the ghost is.
Game.
Okay. All right.
It's a
djinn. Okay, so can't...
What does a djinn do?
Can't turn off the lights. Djinn teleports and does events.
A djinn will travel faster at a faster speed if its victim is far away.
Yeah.
Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using
its abilities. Okay, so we should go turn the lights off.
Attack when threatened.
Okay. Run it. Call it a bitch.
Well, what are the objectives?
We still need motion the sensor. Sanity motion sensor. Great. Yeah. Have your
and
team escape. Okay, just escape. Okay.
Oh, we don't even need anything then.
Oh,
motion sensor and that's it.
We could take a picture and grab the bone. Let me grab a camera.
Yeah.
And
I'm gonna grab a camera too, just so I can get a picture of the ghost if possible.
Yeah. You know what?
It just hunted, or it just had another event.
Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Let's grab the salt. Let's go ahead and get some more points. We could always sanity up if we need to after.
We do have to escape a hunt, though.
Yeah. Not sure exactly where it is here. Which door is that? This one? Looks like it.
I'll go grab
the good. How you doing, EBNLP186? Wow. What is it with people and crazy names? What door was that? Freezing temperatures again. Oh, where'd you put the motion sensor? Oh, I see it. Okay. Am I alone? Door.
Sorry, I went to go get the bone.
Oh, did you take a picture of it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Gonna have to grab smudgies in a little bit. But I do have the crucifix down.
We got the motion sensor already too.
Awesome. Close this door.
So all we need is it's freezing again. Hey, what are you doing?
I heard it walking and it scared me.
That was probably me.
No, it was definitely walking.
Oh yeah, did you get the footprints?
Oh, footprint. Where are you?
Oh, there's two of them. Oh, all three of them.
Night. No, oop. Nothing. Oh shit.
It opens both of my fucking doors. Both of my doors.
It came.
And walked by as soon. Look at that. Look at that shit.
It came.
Fuck.
It came in my closet.
It opened both of my doors. Oh my god.
It looked at me. I spun that joystick so fast, I almost flung it off the controller. Oh.
Well, my sanity is definitely going to help us get to that 25.
Wow, I can't see.
We didn't escape a hunt? What?
How? It saw me.
We both did.
Do we need to smudge it to escape?
I am confused.
Oh my lord. Okay. Okay, checking heart rate. Hold on.
Getting a picture of this is gonna be rough.
I can't see, my eyes are watering so much.
So this is what we're gonna have to do though. For a picture, one of us is gonna have to smudge, the other one's gonna have to picture.
Heart rate's 114. Yeah, unless I'm quick enough to hit that.
I had the camera, but there was no way I was staying out in that hallway to...
Ooh, we're lucky that we had a couple of seconds, because I got into that closet and I tried shutting the door and I failed miserably three times and I heard it coming right next to me.
We're close to that 25% though.
Average below 25%.
I'm so low. I don't know.
So low. So low.
I have to go in because we need a picture.
What could she say, so low? Let's prevent a damn hunt. Let's do that, and then we'll move the crucifix and let's grab smudgies. Oh, that's about the only thing we could do now. Okay, so that didn't prevent it from there, so it must be coming from the room? Whoa, that just prevented a hunt.
Already?
Right there, then. Shut this door. Thank you.
Gotta be because of my sanity.
Okay, I'm out of pictures. Oh shit, I can't see.
We're at 27 now. I went down. You went down too.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm out of pictures, so...
I have five.
Okay.
I have four.
Yeah, I took the pictures. Hopefully I got that with interacted, that didn't give me a picture! He interacted with that door! Oh.
Yeah, you got a three,
three
star interaction.
Okay, good. Have a member escape. Okay, well I got a smudge stick, so...
Yep, and I got a camera, so... I mean... I just have a feeling it's gonna hunt immediately again. Because of my sanity.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's here.
Mm-hmm. You gonna try to hunt us? Yes, it is. Where is he? There he is. I got him smudged. Oh, damn it. Can't see. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Oh my gosh, okay. Awesome.
I got the picture.
Oh, and it's hunting again.
It's, yeah, it was hunting me as I was running. Look at my sanity, it's gotta be zero. Yeah, my sanity
wow.
is zero.
Oh, that was a ghost event at the end, okay. Whew. Oh boy.
Look at our sanity. Holy shit. Wait, how are we walking out right now alive?
I'm insane.
Our average is 4.
Oh.
10, 4, 3, whatever. We got everything. We got
fuck
pictures
this.
Out the ass.
Throw the flashlight out. Throw the flighter. Throw it all away. Throw it all away. Okay.
Yep, I got a picture of the ghost too.
And
did you see the picture I got?
No, I gotta check it. Hold on. Okay.
Look at the picture I got. It's so good.
Your head is in the way. Oh, there we go.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, I ran right through you.
So good of a picture.
I ran right through you with a smudge stick and just ran downstairs.
Oh, yeah. That I think that's what helped me.
Mm-hmm.
Because I hit that ghost and then immediately went into that closet in the hallway right there. It followed Ooh. You downstairs.
I know. I heard it. I heard it walking around upstairs.
Yeah.
And then I, you know what? It was at the locker door that I was at. I managed to find a locker door in the dark. And I swung it open and swung it shut. And I heard him go.
Reach zero sanity. I got $25 for that.
Oh, man. I should get in there and do that. No, I'm not going to do that. All right, Jen. We got it. We good.
I mean, all we gotta do is go in and smudge again, and you survive. And
yeah, we're
at zero sanity.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah. Oh,
excuse me. We're good. Oh, how did the van start itself?
I don't know. But you didn't start.
It must be the ghost.
Welcome back.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm dumb.
What? Did you not select Jen?
Oh, no, I did.
Okay.
I don't remember selecting it, but apparently I did.
Ooh, a 167. Let's see. It traveled 739. Total sanity. You picked up the bone.
Oh, and I also hit zero sanity.
Mm. Yeah. Objects move 17. Doors move 32. Light switched 1. 50 interactions. 3 abilities used, so it did teleport 3 times. 3 events and 2 hunts.
That picture was rough because I didn't know where it was going to be.
Yeah. That's why I said, where is it? It's like, I can't see it. I thought it was in the room.
So my loadouts
teleported behind us.
I think our loadouts are working now because everything is added.
Okay. Yeah, it looks good. Two. Yeah, we didn't even have to use the video camera trick and stuff. It's like, everything
was
perfect.
Yeah, we didn't even use them,
yeah. Ah, cool.
I'm surprised we got the motion sensor that fast.
Yeah, it was there.
It was as soon as I put it down.
Yeah, it was there immediately.
It's because of the footsteps.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Good.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
All right. Ridgeview ain't bad. Not a bad one.
First floor.
Responds to everyone.
In the garage.
Ghost smudge, and candle. Ooh. There's been violence.
You're getting good with that door now.
I figured it out. It's X. Yeah, next order is the keyboard and mouse thing. Well, the mouse thing, I should say. Okay. Yeah, this house doesn't have that hiding spot there. We got the mirror.
Not in the basement. Oh, shit.
Oh,
Where's the garage at?
I was going to say, do we even look for the fuse box?
Yeah, it's in the garage, wherever the garage is. I don't remember.
Oh, this is a room. Hello, bunny.
Oh, it is in the back then.
Oh, yep, I just heard a door.
Back through the kitchen.
Okay.
It's one of these doors. Not that one. Gotta be this one.
Oh.
Oh, EMF.
Yeah, here's the garage. It's gotta be over here then.
Yeah.
Let's just open that up and open this up. I just wanna make sure everything's open.
Okay.
Okay.
So it's in the living room.
Yep, for sure.
Yep.
Two.
So check that door.
1.1.
Do you have a fingerprint or no?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Fingerprints.
Where are you? Where are you?
We got fingies.
Where are you?
Oh god, I can still be a demon again.
Where are you?
Knocking off with this demon.
Where are you?
And I'm so sorry.
Where are you?
Shut that off.
Where are you? Where are you?
Are you here?
Where are you?
Oh!
Wait, was that you or the ghost?
That was the ghost.
How old are you?
It says response to everyone.
Where are you?
Are you friendly? Are you friendly?
Are you friendly?
Kill. Die.
Are you friendly?
Alright, well,
where are you?
Might as well grab everything else.
Wait, I heard something, but was that you or the ghost?
Ah, that wasn't me.
Where are you? Where are you?
Alright. Get the next thing. Running to grab the book and everything else. That's EMF-5, by the way.
That's not accurate.
If it's spirit box...
What it shows is not actual EMF.
Like, yeah.
With this EMF.
Yeah, that one's not.
That's just activity level.
Yeah, but it can sit at 5, but it has to like go directly to it and then stop and then go down. It's a...
Well, if it's spirit box and it's not
EMF5. It's not EMF5, right. Okay, so poltergeist, phantom, or mimic.
Ghost writing, freezing, or dots.
And phantom is the one that you can take the picture of, and if it disappears immediately, it's a phantom.
Alright, so dots, freezing temperature, ghost writing.
Eh.
I got dots.
I'll bring the crucifix, drop that down, try to get a picture of it. Ugh, it's hot in here. Oy.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Show yourself.
Where are you?
Said responds to everyone, didn't it?
Where are you?
Oh.
Where are you?
So it's not spirit box? Though I heard something. I don't know if that was out here.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Hmm.
Are you good? How old are you?
Oh, let me take a picture of this.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
You just sound like a drunken toddler.
Where are you? I just don't think it's spirit box. I didn't hear anything or see the light up.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, because the little ghosty picture would light up.
Yeah, I didn't see it. Mm. I thought you were talking.
Yeah, that wasn't me.
I was trying
me.
To go somewhere where I couldn't hear you also.
Right. It could have been behind me, I don't know. The ghost likes to mess with me here. Okay, so it could, in fact, be EMF-5. Myling, Goryeo. Okay, Goryeo's the dots. Camera. Well, let's bring the camera anyway. Uh-oh.
Fucking scared the shit out of me.
Oh, that wasn't me. Oh, shit. That's right, you put it down. Pick it. Dang it. Okay. There we go. Alright, coming in with the video cam.
Okay, I was waiting till you opened that door before I fucking moved.
It definitely hunted me, though.
Really? I didn't see it hunt.
Yep. But definitely close and lock the front door.
Interesting. Okay. Oh. Breaker? Breaker. Breaker, breaker, 49er.
Where are you? Where are you?
Okay, that eliminates the gin.
Where are you? Where are you?
And I'm so sorry.
How old are you?
I don't think it's spirit box them.
Are you good or bad? Are you good or bad? Oh. Being closing doors, man. All right, I'm dropping spirit box. There's no way it's spirit box.
Yeah.
It definitely would have said something by now.
Yeah.
It did something.
Okay. Smudge and candle.
Orbs.
Ghost orbs? Okay.
Yep.
And if it's EMF-5, that's okay. Well, let's see.
Okay, so it's not spirit box. Otherwise, it couldn't be ghost orb.
Okay, so camera.
Definitely not spirit box then.
Camera worthless. Okay.
Banshee or Hantu? So we got dots or freezing temperatures.
Wait, no.
The dots then.
Obake is possible too.
How?
What? Which one do we have? Oh, freezing temperatures. That's right. Wait a minute. No, we didn't.
We don't have EMF-5.
Yeah, we have fingerprints and ghost orbs.
Yep.
But yeah, Obake's so still up there.
Dots. Yeah, but I didn't have EMF-5.
Onto
we can bring it back in there,
yeah, that's the only
fairly certain it wasn't.
All right, let's bring in a candle for the objective.
When interacting with the environment, an Obake will rarely leave a trace. We have fingerprints immediately.
Oh yeah, it happens. Obake is the one that has 6 fingerprints though too. It can hide.
Is there 6 fingerprints?
Not that I saw the first time, but there can be. Okay, do we need sanity? No, we don't. Okay, so we might... Oh, it's hunting. Interesting. Nobody's in there. Is it hunting a fly it saw? I don't know. So what do we need? Smudge and candle.
Yeah. And now I'm not seeing the ghost orbs.
All right, you know what? Oops. Supposed to take pills.
Okay, yeah, I see the ghost orbs. Okay, definitely ghost orbs.
Yeah, where?
Definitely.
Oh yeah, that's a ghost orb. Yep, you got it. Yeah.
All right, so I have a book down in there already.
Okay.
Did you take sanity?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, might as well.
Yeah.
Fuck, we don't need it for anything.
Yeah, so we're just looking for the fingerprints, the 6 fingerprint.
It just turned on the computer.
Okay. That's good. It needs to be on.
Yeah, I figure we need that on anyway.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, let me go drop this down.
You can move the camera from out here.
You know? You can
turn it.
Yeah, advanced cameras.
I'm gonna grab EMF just to be safe.
I'm gonna grab the EMF just to foolproof it.
Okay. It's dark in there, I don't like that.
Oh, you don't have a camera? Or a flashlight?
No, I do, I didn't turn it back on.
Oh.
All good.
We have writing? No writing.
How do you turn this off?
I think you just click on the mouse or the tower.
Won't let me.
The keyboard turns it off.
Oh, okay. Yep, we got fingerprints again.
Yeah, keep that door, try and keep that door open. Candle just got blown out.
Okay, well, there's our candle.
That's our hiding spot, the garage, so...
Yeah.
We need to have quick access to that. I only see 5 fingerprints.
Yeah, it's regular fingerprints so far. It needs to interact with something else. Give us a sign.
That's a sign.
Where was that? Right here. Right there. Regular fingerprints. Okay, still regular.
Yep.
Okay, it's not showing its Obake-ness.
Right in our book. Oh, should I turn the EMF off? Right in my book. I just feel like when we get EMF-5, we get EMF-5 right away.
Right.
That's why I don't think it's EMF-5.
Mm-hmm.
But...
Hunt 2 is cold, so... Give us a sign. Why don't they respond to that? Give me a sign.
In my book. Right in my book.
Right in the book. The book is for writing. You must write in the book. Fingerprints again.
It smudged them this time.
Yes, it did. EMF 5. All right, let's go.
All right, well. Let's get the fuck out of this.
Throw
bitch.
That and throw that and throw that and get out. Yeah, I figured it was EMF5. I just couldn't find it. It is Obake. Wow. Yeah, see, he didn't use the 6 fingerprint thing. It's like a 33% chance, but Obake can hide his fingerprints.
We also need a smudge still.
How?
Do I sacrifice myself?
Repel
and, you carry a
and
smudge
cleanse.
And I, just keep my sanity low?
I threw my flashlight and everything, by the way.
Oh, so did I.
Let me grab a new one. I got a new one. Okay. What is it? Cleanse. Cleanse the area and cleanse a ghost. Okay.
Oh, why did I pick up the camera with 3 pictures left? Whatever.
Okay, so I can cleanse the area. Oh,
took a picture of the mirror too.
Yeah, I took a picture of the mirror already.
Yeah.
Okay. Ghost event, I take it.
My fucking door open. Don't go too far from me.
Oh, I know. I'm just kind of.
Sanity's too low.
Ah, you're fine. You'll be fine. We'll be fine. Hey, hunt us, you
also
bitch.
Need to take a picture of it.
Nah, you're fine.
We do have a crucifix down also, so.
Yeah, and
that's
it's.
That's part of an issue.
Well, not really.
Well, we don't need it.
I
picked it up. We're good.
Okay.
Bucky, okay, let's see.
Hunt
Let
us,
go ahead
you
and select it now.
Bitch. I'm calling you out. Kit. What's his name? I don't even remember.
Robert Dyer.
Hey, Robert Dyer. You died. Take
Why
that.
Why can't these ghosts just be in alphabetical order?
What Ultimate burn. Wonder where he's going to come from. That's the question.
Yep, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Where'd you come from? Where did you go?
If I stand in this corner, I'm good either way.
Sure.
Because I'm running into the garage to hide. I ain't scared. Teabag your fucking journal too, bitch. Aaron, turn your computer on too.
Oh shit! You're gonna raise his electricity bill.
Yep. Fuck it. Turn all the lights on.
Oh, that's it. We're doing it.
I like how we talk to like it's. This is the ghost house.
Maybe it is.
Wait, can we play the piano?
Hell yeah, you can.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, that's it. We're playing it.
I wonder if this draws the ghost in.
Yeah, some of them, yeah.
I mean, it can't hurt, right?
How are you playing it? I don't think it's letting me.
You are.
Oh, okay.
You just click it.
Oh, I got it.
Just interact.
Wow. Okay, this is exciting.
I mean,
I see the truck from here.
If you're not gonna show yourself after that performance, I don't fucking know what to do. Let's be honest.
You better fucking tip us for that. Come on.
Like we've been offered contracts by the Trans-Siberian Orchestra, and I'll tell you right now, I've seen them live.
Contracts.
And they were fucking amazing, huh?
Sweet.
Yeah, they it's contracts that people have with them. The musicians. They only last a year. But they're damn good, though. Oof. Oh,
that would be cool.
The kitchen.
Huh? Hey, that wasn't me.
Kitchen lights just flickered.
Oh, that wasn't me.
It definitely wasn't you.
Oh, cool. Hey, you liked our music then. Follow me.
Yeah.
Drop that follow, like, subscribe. What other annoying things can I say?
I don't know, but I think it's in the kitchen now.
Flip that dippy, whippy whippy. You bitch. Turn that back on.
Wait, did you turn that off?
No. He didn't like that I said like and subscribe flippy dippy. That shit's dango. Yeah. Well, you're a boring Obake, you realize that? Most of them are six fingerprint done. Jeez.
This thing is gonna hunt when I turn around to grab a beer.
It's gonna spawn on you and kill you, and then it's gonna spawn again and kill me. I think it responds to everybody, but I can't remember.
Fuck.
You know,
I mean, that performance, I just don't know what to even do anymore.
We have the most active ghosts possible, and they kill us right away.
To everyone.
And then we have this guy, and that spirit that did nothing. There's the door again.
Did you open it back up?
No, I haven't touched that door.
Keep where the door open always.
Oh, the thing's over there. Oh, it's going past that again. Yeah, the... Well, whatever the hell that's called. Glow stick is over there. Okay, just attack us once, please. For content's sake. Yeah, you're scary. You're scary.
I'm so scared.
And I'm so sorry.
I don't get it. Boring. You trying to write in the book?
Huh? Oh, I could. Sure. Bow, bow.
Oh.
Bow, bow. Bow, bow.
He loves this door, though.
Bow, bow. Day bow bow.
What? Why is this so dumb?
What? This is crazy. Okay, well, I guess.
This is ridiculous.
Hey, you like that door? I know you do. I know. Well, I guess I could smudge the thing.
Garage again? Wait, maybe it's in the garage now?
Oh, shit. He's playing the piano again. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where is he? There he is, right there!
Oh, it got me.
Oh, damn.
I don't know if I got a picture of it or not.
Possible.
I did get a picture of it.
Nice.
Hell yes.
I don't know how it got you. I smudged that thing immediately.
I mean, my sanity was probably at zero.
Well, I mean, the smudge would still cover it.
You didn't even repel it.
Are you kidding me? Probably goes with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone. It said cleanse the area. That's because you must have gone first. This ghost is boring. I'm done with this ghost.
We guessed it, right, Obake?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it just got me too quick. Mm-hmm. I think that's what it was. I mean, it spawned and it was on me.
It was there, yeah, it turned around.
But it did come out of the garage, though, like I thought.
Yeah. It looked like it turned from the hallway. Mm-hmm.
Me going in the garage triggered it.
Mm-hmm. Dang. Little 105. Let's see. Did it use its ability at all? It used it 5 times. So it did either hide its fingerprints or... Or it did have the 6 fingerprints up there once and I didn't see it. That is a butt.
Oh, another camera.
Didn't auto-add mine for some odd reason.
There we go.
All right. Yeah, that one was just...
Yeah, What was I gonna say? Fuck.
Obake. More like...
My brain sucks.
It sucks, eh?
Oh, I was gonna try and see the pictures. Can't see the pictures after, huh?
Oh, they're up on the wall, actually.
Are they?
They're over meow.
Okay.
It has, like, the random pictures from the last one.
Yeah, you see where the ghost is coming from? It's this one on the top. Well, not on the top right. It's on the bottom right for you.
Yeah.
See where it's coming from?
Mm-hmm.
It's coming from the garage. I love how our pictures are so completely different. Unbelievable.
Well, we take completely different pictures, you know. It's never the same picture.
Well, yeah, but the picture I took should be the same picture I took on both of our screens.
Yeah, it's just silly.
It's not.
Open this door. Let me in. I want to open this door. Oh.
All right.
I mean,
we're starting to get better, though. We should be good.
Yeah, as long as they give us evidence, we're good.
Yeah, no kidding. As long as it lets us do the damn objectives, we're good.
Mm-hmm.
Starting.
Mm-hmm.
We've arrived. Check the equipment.
Neat.
Hell yeah. Insta.
All right, 99% already. Oh, we suck. Same.
Great.
Same. Identical.
Oh, same house, too.
People who are alone. April Steffen.
I don't think the name matters.
Not really.
I could be wrong, but...
I haven't seen it really matter, but, you know. The theories about this game.
Oh, great. It is a different one, but it's...
Basement?
Still the same objectives. Basement, yeah.
Okay. Why do they park so far away?
I know.
I pull that right through the front door.
What?
Alright. I said I'd pull that truck right through the front door.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't even live here, but... We got a door open already, right
open.
Here.
Open. Oh... Not seeing the breaker. Where's the breaker?
It's the same house. It's over here to the right.
Oh, I didn't see it to the right.
Maybe it's not.
Yeah, but I didn't see it over there.
Then it's over to the left. Yeah, it's in the back
here. Oh, there you are. Saw mannequins. That's all I saw. Okay.
Fucking creepy ass mannequins.
Oh, those are the worst. Did you see the Resident Evil the Village DLC?
I haven't played Resident Evil since probably 3.
Oh, no. I didn't play it or whatnot, but no, watching them play it, oh my god. The mannequins that don't move unless they're looked at, or when they're not looked at.
Over there.
It's like, those are just too much for me.
Where are you? Where are you?
Alright, we good, not in the garage.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Not in this room.
Where are you? Where are you?
Where's the light switch?
Where are you?
Light switch! Light switch! Oh, there you are.
Where are you?
Turn you on, turn you on.
God, it scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, I'm just turning on the lights.
No, it wasn't you. I went through the curtain again, and it flashed white all my whole entire screen.
Let's see.
Mirror? I think? No, that's not the mirror. Looks like the mirror. Is this the mirror?
No.
I don't know.
No.
Where are you? Where are you?
Oh, the little creaks.
Where are you?
Okay, I'm not seeing kitchen.
Where are you? Where are
checking you? Upstairs? Oh.
Where are you?
Oh boy. Okay. I got a partially open door upstairs, two of them. I got the bone upstairs. It's in here, freezing temperatures. Boop. Right here. Boop. Fingerprints. Okay. Boop.
Well, that was quick.
Mm-hmm. Fingerprints and right. Freezing temperatures.
So we're at the same position we were last time.
Exactly the same. Oh, demon again. Hantu Jin Mimic.
Oh, five.
Well, we're done. Sweet.
Yep. Obake again.
Wow.
That's the wrong way.
Uh-oh. All right. Yeah, we got, okay.
Oh, no, it's not an Obake.
No, that's a,
the Jin.
Yeah, EMF 5 is Jin. Okay, so we want to turn off the breaker.
Alright. Get that gone. Get that gone. And now we got to start doing the shit.
Alright, so yeah, we just need the smudgies.
Yeah.
I mean, we can grab
a candle.
Yeah, I was going to say, we can grab salt and whatnot, too, but yeah, let's do the objectives first.
I'm more focused on getting these objectives done first.
Yeah.
And then we can worry about the extra shit, depending on how...
Oh, you know what?
...our sanity is afterwards.
Yeah, let me just drop these right here. And let's pick up the crucifix. Ah, hell, I'll bring the salt just because I'm not carrying anything else. Oh, wait, it's a gin, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can that step in salt? Yeah, that can. It's a wraith that cannot step in salt. Okay.
Jin's the fast one.
Yeah, which would just have to turn off the breaker. Let's go down and turn off the breaker. Like all those dang noises. Oh, there's a hiding spot down here for us. Right in this corner.
There are a lot of hiding spots. There's a bunch of closets upstairs, too.
There's some that aren't open upstairs, though. That's the issue. Did he just teleport?
There's at least two.
No, okay.
There's at least two that I opened already, so we should be good.
Yeah, this one's no good downstairs. Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right, we got one here, and then okay. we got one over by the room. Right here.
Yep. Okay. Yeah, it's this room here. There we go.
Insta blew out the candle.
Alrighty then.
Immediately.
Alright, go grab the smudge sticks and stuff and we're good.
Yep, I'm gonna grab a camera.
Okay, so it won't be able to teleport, which is a good thing, so it won't be able to do its ghost events and stuff. And grab the smudge. I mean, we could just smudge the room and then come back and grab another one.
That's fine. I mean, we got four.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This ought to be an easy one. We could wrap it up there.
Yep. We got that evidence super quick.
Oh, yeah. This was a giving ghost.
Let me see if there's anywhere in this room to hide.
Alright, gonna smudge, and there we go. Okay, just have to grab another smudge stick.
And there's... Oh! Perfect.
Oh, there's a fingerprint you can take a picture of, too. And that door.
Oh, yeah, and the footprint already.
Alright.
Where's the fingerprint?
That door.
I can't see it.
Yep, it's right there. It's right there. I can still see it. Just take a picture of this door.
Where?
This door.
But I don't see it on the door anywhere.
I see it still.
Oh, okay. I see now.
Hmm?
Okay. All right. This has one picture left. I'm going to go grab the other camera, too.
Mm-hmm. This way.
Oh, shit. I'm going to
this way.
I'm definitely going to die because of that.
Ah, you're all good. I'll hold the door open.
Thank you.
If only you could, like, with your body.
Right.
Alright.
Ain't no ghost gonna stop me from holding open a door.
Yeah.
Look at that. Every single picture is tagged. I like it.
Alright. Escape and smudge. Oh,
other camera.
Repel the ghost with a smudge stick. Oh, we just need to repel the ghost with a smudge stick. Oh, okay. I thought it was smudge the area. Never mind.
And we need to... And then we just need to survive.
Yeah.
I better have the camera with five pictures ready.
It's the radio upstairs.
Not the one. With yep. It's in the room.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hunt.
Ooh, burn the hunt. Interesting. It didn't like the radio that it turned on.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah, I wouldn't like it either.
Fucker? Okay, I think... Ooh, I don't know.
Hmm?
I think I can live going far. Though maybe you should go far if you're smudging. That way I can take a picture after you smudge.
Yeah.
So you go far and I hit this close one?
What do you mean?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Closet.
Oh, yeah.
It's, yeah.
Where is it? Oh, this down way. Down the hall. Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll probably want to stand back here then, closer to the closet.
Yeah, probably.
Let's see.
I don't know. We got to get it to hunt, though.
Yeah.
Come out, wherever you are, bitch. I don't know how to like provoke a hunt.
April. Kill, death, kill, burn, kill. Murder, death, kill.
Murder, death, kill.
Murder, death, kill. Murder, death, kill. Burned.
Such a classic
okay.
movie. Again?
Yep.
Alright. Well, it's definitely it's ready for us.
It's oh, yeah. It's calling you.
Yep. Hello? Ghost?
Die.
I have a feeling it's going to come from down the hallway, too.
Die.
No, it can't because it's definitely starting in the
yeah,
room.
Yeah, it's spawning right there. Die. Mm-hmm. There it goes. Where are you? I'm smudging. I can't see it.
I see it. It's chasing you.
Of course it is. I've lost my flashlight. It's done.
Didn't get the objectives.
How?
And the pictures didn't take of the ghosts.
How?
Even though I took the pictures following you.
Dear Lord.
I took two pictures of it. I don't know. I don't know what the hell. I don't know why this shit's so bugged. It's a fucking dumbass alpha game still, man.
This piece of shit game. Take it back.
Well, how did that? How did we not?
How did we not escape? We're probably the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone. I don't know.
And how is this picture not like? This is the. I don't get it.
All right, let's do it.
You have to get a picture of the ghost when it's not...
When it's not flashing.
Flickering? Like, I don't understand.
Yeah, sometimes it won't count.
And also, I took two pictures, and there's not two pictures up there. So stupid. I mean, we're going to get a meat as soon as we get in there.
I know. No, I... We want to just try the next one? Try one more?
Yeah. Yeah. That's so annoying.
Yeah. Some of those are just meh. I think it was just too easy.
Welcome back. Like you
said,
for you.
How do we not escape there?
I don't know Both how we didn't escaped. Have that. Yeah. And it was definitely right on me.
And I definitely got a picture of the back of its dumb bald head, too.
It was just a humming so and singing.
Well, I mean, we don't have to add anything. We're already ready to go.
Yeah, we good. Put my little checker box and continue. All right. All right. No, it's always this one. It's the last one. Well, thank you for watching. I'm leaving now. I'm not going to continue.
Oh, I saw your face.
Yeah, this is definitely the last one. Let's get in and get this ghost.
Here, just don't tell me to run, okay?
Okay.
Hunt. Oh, of course the fuse box is in the same spot.
What spot?
The fuse box is, so.
Okay. Have your Upstairs. Member. Okay. Witness.
Those stairs we went up.
Okay. Well, this is prison. We haven't had prison since last time.
Well, with Alex, yeah.
Yeah.
It's the stairs you told me to run on.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, those are the stairs we have to go on to get the fuse box.
Prevent the ghost from hunting crucifix. Okay, these are all pretty dang easy. All right. All right. Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, this is backwards, yeah. Oh, we have to go in the long way.
Oh, wait a second. We do, don't we?
Yeah. Door opens outwards.
Oh, okay, that's fine. That's fine. I know where to go then. Wait. It's the same way.
Yeah.
Same way.
All right.
Because this is the stairs.
Let me make sure I don't miss freezing temperatures this time. Yeah, I watched that. It was going freezing. And it finally stepped out and I said, no, I don't see anything. Are you sure the breaker's not on? It's warm. I mean, it's cold.
I mean, it starts off with intermediate.
Why don't they just leave stuff on?
One way to find out.
All right, I gotta. All right, it's on the side. Yeah. 13. Okay.
Does it respond to everyone? I'm tired of being alone.
I think so. I don't know.
No.
Well, we could check downstairs first to start.
That's fine. I don't like it up here anyway.
8.1, yeah. 7.7.
And we can hit the other stairs instead of the ones we took.
Aye.
These ones right here.
Die.
Shut up. Damn it.
Run. Oh. That's a sink somewhere. In the prison cells, isn't it? Where is that? Oh.
Wall.
Upstairs? Oh, it's a shower. Oh,
shower.
It's a shower ghost, freezing temperatures.
Oh, don't turn it off yet.
Yeah, we gotta take a picture of that. Yeah.
Yep, I see freezing. Where are you? Where are you? First item? Gold block? Oh, it's soap. Where
are you? It is cursed. Alright, I'm gonna put this right here.
Where are you?
See where to go.
Where are you?
Okay.
Where are you? Where are you?
So we got freezing, so great. It starts with the same 5 again. Let me open this all the way up. Give us. Oh.
It just threw this thing.
It just whipped that. Yeah.
I'm not picking that soap up. Nice try, dickhead. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? Okay.
Alright.
I'm just gonna say not spirit box.
Yeah, not spirit box. Okay. Alright.
Did you get fingerprints or no?
No fingerprints.
Alright, we can grab the camera. Ooh, did you hear that?
Yeah, that was EMF.
No, that wasn't the EMF, that was a growl.
This door. Is that the door we come from? Now I don't remember if that's the door we come from.
No,
it's not.
No. It's this way.
Okay.
No.
Interesting.
Wait, it's not.
Well.
Oh, it's his first one.
Oh, wow. Okay. Am I going upstairs? Am I going downstairs? Am I going up the sideways stairs?
Oh, yeah. I don't even know how to get out. Oh, we could have just gone down. Out the other way. Idiots.
Oh, I didn't know there was another way. There was no way. Fire exit.
This is definitely the longer way for sure.
Ah, that's cool. I like the long way.
How am I hearing floors creaking in a concrete building?
It just happens, you know? Turn that on. Okay.
I should live with my finger on the shift button.
Keep your finger off that shit button.
Okay, yeah, so... you see where the stairs are? On the left here?
Yeah.
Instead of going right on that bottom one, we could have just gone 2 doors and then straight through.
Oh, yeah, I see.
So this area, this room with the lines is the showers. That's where we're at.
Oh.
On the bottom left.
Bottom left. That's the showers. Oh, bottom left. Gotcha. Entrance is right there. I see it. So straight through and up. Okay. All right. Okay. I'll grab crucifix.
All right. Freezing temperatures is all we've got so far. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So it can be anything else.
Yeah.
Except spirit box, I believe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna carry it just. Actually, I'm gonna place it. I'm gonna put it down for now. Oh shit.
Okay.
I'm gonna put it down for now and grab book. Nope, can't. Grabbing a camera first. That way I can take a picture of that sink so we can turn that creepy fucking sound off.
Mm-hmm. And I've got the video camera.
Keep EMF going just in case. Oh, I still hear it. Ugh.
Oh, yeah.
Does this sound louder to you now?
Yeah, it definitely does. Ugh. That just sounds gross.
Sounds like a shower.
Oh, that is a shower. The shower's going off, yeah.
Which one?
Not sure. Oh. Alright, let me get in the corner here. Oh, I think it's the shower right in front of me here. All the way in the corner.
The thing got turned off, by the way.
Oh, interesting.
There's two showers on.
Ooh, scary. Yeah. It was just a ghost event. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put. You son of a bitch! Stop turning these showers on! You son of a bitch! You motherfucker! You piece of shit! Jesus Christ!
We're waiting for the other one to turn back on.
He's doing a ton of events.
Yep. Ooh. This door's closed now, too.
Yeah.
That door's closed now, too.
Yeah. Okay, well, I got the camera down and I got a crucifix down. Hopefully it's in the right area.
I took all five of these pictures already.
He started a fucking shower again.
Did he just now?
Yeah, at least he's getting clean.
Fucking dirty.
He's so fucking dirty, man.
He's the dirty boy. Dirty boy.
I mean, that's a lot of shit, though. That's a lot of
that
activity.
That is a ton of activity.
Look at that. Holy
it just kept
cow.
Going. Ooh, look at that.
We are not happy.
Sanity. Okay, that was
none of those shower pictures counted. I took a picture of almost every shower.
Did we have anything else other than just freezing temperatures?
No, that was it. EMF was at 2.
All right, I do have a camera.
I got, you got a regular camera now?
I got a video camera in there.
Oh, okay.
No. No.
No.
No. No. No. No.
It's probably going to be camera 15. Or camera 13. Next one.
There it is.
There it is.
Okay. Yeah, hopefully that's pointing in the right direction. It's looking at showers. Come on, give us ghost orbs. Dang.
I don't think it's ghost orbs.
Okay.
You know something we haven't had in a while either? Dots.
No. So between that finger.
So it can still be EMF, can still be fingerprints, and it can still be ghostwriting and dots.
Yeah.
I've already marked spirit.
Spirit box is pretty much gone. Yeah.
I don't think that's it.
It is very active. Which one is very active? That's the Oni. Yeah.
Oni's dots, so...
Okay.
Let's... You want to slam dots?
Yeah, I'll grab dots. That is definitely a very active...
I got book and EMF.
Do we have any? No, we don't. Okay, we might as well take pills, too.
All right.
Pop some pills. Yeah. Ooh, that did not give me much.
I'm good. You can take another one.
Well, let me see.
We do have to get a picture of the ghost, too.
It's not moving. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, it's doing something.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, so we still need fingies and dots. Okay. What else could we use? Is a wraith a possibility? No. Gin Shade Demon. No. Okay. I'll bring a camera. Okay. Alright. Okay. Nothing else really I can use.
Man, this fucking map sucks.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, honestly, I'd rather this than the stupid asylum.
Oh, yeah. Asylum with its ambient noise is just horrible. Motherfucker. He's taking another shower.
Did we turn this light on over here?
No.
Did we turn this light on?
No, we did not.
Okay. That's what I thought. Okay.
Can I call home?
Ichi phone home.
Oh! That was not me!
Why you gotta say that?
Cause it wasn't me.
Put that shit back up. Fucking quit taking a shower, man.
Oh, this damn ghost. Alright. Look for fingerprints.
I don't even want to turn the fucking shower off.
I know, it's gonna keep turning back on. Which one is it?
This one. Oh, there's two of them.
Oh. No, not that one. Sorry. sink. Dirty water.
A sink.
Gotcha.
And a shower again.
I can't... There we go. No fingerprints. No fingies. No fingies. This ghost has no fingers.
It's good.
You hear me, ghost? You have no fingers.
I need to... Okay, we need to find hiding spots.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit.
What was that?
No bueno. I don't think there's any hiding spots.
Oh,
I... Also... Oh my god, maybe over here? Maybe?
Yeah, behind the locker here. Yeah, this is a good one.
Oh boy. What's over here? The visitor room? Nothing. Here's a book. Is this a cursed item?
Is this a cursed item right here?
No, probably not.
Never mind, there's a bunch of them.
No, that's not it. Already lost where that hiding spot is. That's a good sign.
It's right here.
Okay.
Second door on the right.
Okay. Be prepared for me to run into the wall.
I'm gonna check over here and
see if there's any hiding.
Mm-hmm. Is Goryeo a possibility? No, Goryeo's not a possibility. Okay.
And it's where all the prison cells are, so fuck that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's walking across the electronics and stuff, but not much is happening.
It flipped the book.
Oh, okay. It can't be ghostwriting then.
Okay.
What were the things we needed to get? I don't even remember.
So it's not ghostwriting.
Correct.
Okay, so it's Jin or Oni.
Okay.
EMF 5 or fingerprints.
Yeah, Jin is shutting off the breaker.
Oh, or dots, actually. It has to be EMF 5 for either of these.
Okay.
What?
Find where that was. I'm not sure. Did I put a crucifix down? I did. Okay.
Alright, so it's either dots or...
See, I wonder... Yeah, see, I wonder if we should shut off the breaker.
It's dots or fingerprints, so we need to find fingerprints.
Yeah, I haven't seen any. It's, Ghost isn't interacting with anything now.
I'm gonna toss this on the ground, this EMF, and I'm gonna go check the camera again, see if it's orbs, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, this door got shut again, too.
Oh, yeah, check the fingerprints. Let's see.
Oh,
I don't see any fingerprints.
Wait, come back on this side?
No.
Okay, never mind, it's just smears.
Yeah. No, okay.
Check this door, too, maybe? Because this door got closed.
Yeah, nothing.
Oh, okay.
Nothing.
Can't be fingerprints then. It's gotta be, gotta be dots.
Dots, yeah.
Well, EMF5, it has to be EMF5. If we're marking off what we've marked off. I mean, I could try Spirit Box again. But I feel like Spirit Box is, it would have happened by now.
Uh-huh. Oh. Okay.
We could try and turn it a little bit left, maybe.
Well, we would still see the dots. Because we are on the edge of the dots.
No, I'm talking about Ghost Orb.
Oh. Yeah, I haven't seen any of those.
Because we marked...
Oop, there goes the lights. Okay, so no...
Didn't register any activity there. Oh, yeah, it did.
No in journal is Generoni, yeah. Oh, that's EMF5. According to that activity, that's EMF5. Which.
Well, it's activity 5, which, it's not EMF5.
That still refers to EMF5, but that changes nothing. Dots and fingerprints. That helps us nothing. Oh, my lord. So it's, yeah, it's dots or fingerprints. And I didn't see fingerprints. According to that, it's an Oni. But we need to capture a picture and hunt. Okay. Well, pretty sure it's an Oni, then.
We only have one camera left, by the way.
I have a camera.
Yeah, that's the only one left. All the other 5 pictures are gone on the other one.
Oh, okay.
They're used up on pictures of the shower that didn't give us fucking any clues.
Oh.
And a picture of what I thought was the ghost, but it was just an event.
prevent the ghost. Okay, so we literally just need the picture and that. Okay. Cool. All right, wish me luck going in. No. Oh my god, you turn on enough showers here? You are really taking a shower. You have turned on every shower in here. How you doing in here, huh? Doing good? Stop that!
You got a little bit of activity there?
Yeah, it keeps turning on showers. It needs a shower. this one.
I'm coming in with another camera, and then I'm gonna pick up the EMF again.
Kinda just need smudgies. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What?
You tried to slam that door on me.
Oh, no.
What?
I can't put the camera. I don't want it there.
Here, did you want to just grab this one?
I want it up on the sink.
Oh yeah, you won't be able to do that.
I want this up on the sink.
Where is the, is there a light switch out here? I don't see one. I'd rather turn a light switch out here on.
Oh, God bless it. That's annoying.
Yeah, you'll have to just move that one. Oh, you dang.
No, I'm just gonna put this on the ground facing that way.
You're clean. Jesus Christ, where's the door? Ah! No.
We're good, it was just an event.
Hell of an event.
That wasn't just an event.
No, it wasn't.
I thought for sure it was.
I dropped my camera straight on the ground, but I did get a picture of the ghost.
Okay, it wasn't EMF5.
But that won't really tell you.
No, I had EMF in my hand.
Oh yeah, it won't tell you for that.
Oh.
It just goes nuts. Yes, I got a picture of the ghost.
Okay. Well, fuck. What the fuck camera is that? Oh, the lights are off. There's my camera I put down.
Yeah, it spawned in that shower cell that I turned on the shower. It spawned right in there. Took a picture and then I got stuck on the sink.
What? Yeah, I saw it too. Damn, I thought for sure you were getting away.
Yeah, I had the room and I just got synced.
You were all the way out in the hallway before I saw you actually dying. Well, shit, I don't know what to do.
No, it's an Oni. I mean, I just haven't seen the dots. I mean, there's really nothing else we can figure out with this one. I got the picture.
Yeah.
Prevent the ghost from hunting the crucifix. Okay, so you'd have to move the crucifix into that second to last stall.
Oh, yeah, sure, why not? Let me just go and do that real quick.
Okay.
I mean, I could do that, rotate the camera.
And die.
And probably die.
Mm-hmm.
Though if I get the crucifix. Oh my god. Let me go ahead and take these real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Not that that's going to help much. Alright, 35%. Okay. Okay, I think I'm just going to go for it. I mean, I might as well. Go in there right away. Now, where's the crucifix at so I know?
It's right in the middle as soon as you walk in the room.
Okay. Oh, boy. Alright, well. You know what I'm gonna do, actually, since I have an open slot? I'm gonna pick up this, see if I can see fingerprints on the way, maybe. I hate these noises outside, man.
It's taking several more showers.
Is it?
Yep.
Great.
You can take a picture of my dead body, too, and get extra points.
I don't even want to be here at all.
Yeah, crucifix is right on the edge of the dots there.
Dirty bastard.
Oh, let me just whip something over here. It's the fire shower. Yeah, the second to last shower is where she was.
Okay. Fucking bitch. I think that's a better angle. Fuck out of here.
Yeah, you'd have to move the dots that way too, but
do I just do it?
Man. I mean, 1, 2, 3. Three showers are going. Oh, there she is, still left. She's hunting. Oh, never mind. You're good. You're good.
Oh my god, thank god.
You're good. You're good.
Okay. I'm fucking out of here.
Yep. Oh, that's a good position.
I got everything set up that I need.
Mm-hmm. You can watch from here.
I mean, what more do we have with this one?
I mean, all we need is the crucifix and it can do it while we're fucking outside.
Yeah, I think so.
It's done. It's definitely done it before.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm fucking out of this bitch. I just looked left, and my other computer chair is sitting there still from when Riley was here.
Mm-hmm.
Holy fuck! It scared the shit right out of me. All right. Let's see. Oh no. I wonder if I can still see the dots with the night vision. Because the camera's too far away.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, I'm looking right at the dots.
Oh, okay. I don't know if you can see him in ghost form or not.
Should be able to. I believe you can.
Is that sync on again, too?
Everything is on, yeah.
Jesus.
Where'd you put the crucifix? Is that it? Oh, that's it.
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm not seeing anything from in here.
I mean, maybe I bring the other crucifix and try and, like, have it all over the place in there.
Mm-hmm.
Put one closer to the door. That way I can try and cover the whole bathroom.
Yep.
I just don't know what else to do. I mean, that's all we have to do is get the crucifix.
Yeah, I mean, if that's it, just throw one in there and throw one. Well, I did have in the beginning and just... Yeah, so it spawned on that opposite corner where you weren't looking.
We still don't fucking know what it is, though. All we have is freezing temperatures right now.
Yeah. And it's not giving dots.
It's not ghost orb.
Mm-mm.
Let me watch this for a couple more seconds and see. Maybe it's ghost orb. Maybe it's still spirit box. I mean, all we have is freezing temperatures, honestly.
Yeah.
And not dots. I just don't think it's dots.
Yeah, nothing's going on with the dots.
With as much activity as we've had.
Yeah. Oh, it just threw something over to my right.
I want to get
our last one. Oh, it opened a door. Right. It closed a door. That's what just happened.
Oh, it closed the door.
Hmm.
You see it? The door to the bathroom is what got closed.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it's 100% not ghost orb. And mark that or off. Mm-hmm. It's not ghostwriting because it threw the book.
Yeah.
I mean, it could still be spirit box. We could say it's not fingerprints. So yeah. The Oni or twins.
Yeah.
I don't think it's dots. So it would be twins. EMF 5, spirit box, freezing.
I was going to say, if it's that.
We don't really have much else.
There hasn't been a whole lot of interactions elsewhere. Yeah, it's not doing dots.
It just turned on a faucet again.
Yep, everything is on in here now.
A far one, yep. That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm not seeing dots at all.
Yeah, even through the camera, I'm not seeing dots. Well...
not dots.
That's the only thing I could think of.
Not
is,
ghost
worms.
I haven't seen any fingerprints. Ghostwriting, yeah. I mean, through the book.
With as much interaction as we've had, we would have seen fingerprints. There's no reason why
right. We
wouldn't. Every single one of those showers has been turned on and off 100 times.
Yeah, we would have seen something.
I mean, it could still possibly be spirit box and EMF. I mean, mm-hmm. Those are the only two that have been, like, not as reliable as I thought they would be.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd say twins, maybe.
Like, let's see. Ghost riding. Can they throw the book with ghost riding?
I don't know.
Now I'm curious. Some ghosts are able to write inside of books if given the proper tools to do so. Wow, that doesn't help at all.
I mean, I can make Google my best friend real quick.
Yeah, I... wow. The ghost writing. If they flip the book.
If the book gets thrown with no writing in it, that means you can exclude ghost writing.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay.
Okay.
That is what I thought. So it's definitely not that one. And we haven't seen any dots.
Doors open again, too. I'm just trying to avoid going back in there, you know what I mean?
I know. Well, let's see. Okay, it already can't be Goryeo, so... that would be the only one that I think you could only see on camera, but it's not that one.
Yeah, but I have two camera angles of dots, and it's...
yeah, it's not showing anything. Yeah, between twins for that one, and... yeah, it slammed that door on me.
I think that's the only thing it could be. It's definitely not ghostwriting. Haven't seen fingerprints with all the interactions.
Mm-mm.
We aren't seeing dots and we aren't seeing ghost orb.
Nope.
Like, it's definitely not ghostwriting. Definitely not ghost orb.
Yeah.
The likelihood that it's dots at this point is very low.
Extreme.
Fingerprints is just impossible. So I'm just going to
say
twins.
Nope.
We're just going to stick with that and not get the crucifix.
I'm not going back in there. Especially with fucking 21 sanity by myself.
What the hell camera angle is that?
That's the floor. You can't see it that well.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
What's that?
Oh, they're leaving me.
Did you pick up something and throw it at me?
No, I did not.
There's something in the thing that I couldn't pick up. There's some on the floor that I couldn't pick up. Like a black bottle.
It was a gin.
No.
So it was teleporting?
EMF fingerprints?
We didn't see any.
And freezing temperatures. Like, how is it?
That's frustrating. Okay, so it uses its ability 7 times, so it must have teleported and then hunted. It only had one hunt. Total duration, 2 seconds. Yeah, kill me in 2 seconds.
Yep.
Well, that one was a butt.
Yeah, that one was shitty.
Ugh, suck.
Daggone it.
That was a shitty one to end on.
Yeah, no kidding.
Jeez.
We are building our trophy cases, though.
Check out those lovely trophies. Ooh, look at that. We almost got a full skeleton. Ooh, yeah. I know. What does this say? Skull. Hold on. It lets you interact with it? That's weird. Ah! Everything's fuzzy now.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
What the hell just happened? Okay, my game just randomly froze. Alright, that's cool. Well, anyways.
Did you get DC'd?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it looks like we're missing the jaw and the scapula for that.
Alright, we'll have to find those.
The bottom one is rib cage.
What is that radius. On my camera? Eh.
Where?
I don't know. I have like a shadow right here that's just very ugly. Alright, whatever.
Oh.
Whatever.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we got what? Right. Six, right? Something like that? We got quite a few, right?
Yeah, I don't even remember.
It wasn't that bad. I mean,
we took four 3-star ghost photos, so.
Yeah. What is going on? My game is frozen over there. That's all right. Whatever. All right. Let's see. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably. Well, today. Today. Tomorrow. Tomorrow. Today.
Yeah.
I probably wouldn't be able to go as long, because, yeah, because I work at 1 today, but, yeah, tomorrow I open at, 10 o'clock, so.
Oh, okay.
It would be like
so
a
Sunday.
Two.
Sunday you open at 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so it won't be as long and whatnot, but I'll make sure to get in some good sesh.
Yeah.
As the kids say, yeah, the sesh.
Yeah. Them damn kids. Wait, I've already left it. The fuck?
Oh. Okay. All right. Yep. Let's see that one. I already have it on there. So see that tonight at 11 p.m.
EST. Ooh, I can sell this Phasmo card for 6 cents.
Ooh, sell it. Get some
Hell
6 cents.
Do people actually buy these damn things?
I don't know. I haven't seen any of that.
Wonder if I have anything in my Steam inventory that's worth anything. Probably not. People are buying 1,046 sold in the last 24 hours? What the fuck are people buying these for?
Wow. Sell that.
I have an item in here from Rocket League that's worth 8 cents.
Rich.
Oh, I have another one that's. I have two worth that's worth 9 cents. Yes.
Make a bank.
Just give me your 6 cents. All right. I'll see you later.
See you later. Have a good night.
Welcome to the silly show with goofs and gags and gaffs galore. I hope everything will work this time. Please, oh please, don't crash on me now. My stream. Oh, I hope nothing breaks this time. Once again, I try something new. To evoke laughter out of you. I pressed start and nothing happened. Uh-oh, I think OBS just crashed. My stream. Oh, I wish I just had a new computer. Just as everything looks fine. Another message flashes by. Windows encountered error 69. Stack Overflow BSOD. My stream. Oh, I hope you enjoy my stream. My stream. One time with lag. My stream. Stream, my stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. 12 more times. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. My stream, my stream, my stream, my stream. Oh, I hope you'll enjoy my stream.